Preparing.
Okay,
like
guys.
Bad guys.
Guys, guys, guys. Wait, oh, this, I think they've got disconnected me again. Okay, no, it's good. Okay, guys, guys. No, guys, just 2 minutes. No late OP. 2 minutes and no late OP. And yeah, Joel wanted to finish, I don't know what he's eating. Probably some tiger or what?
No. The thing is, Tanya, you're saying that I'm meeting Tanya for the first time. And Tanya had a thing. Well, actually, no. We had an encounter before. So Tanya was telling the story, which is?
Oh, you want me to tell the story?
Yeah.
Okay. Please go ahead.
I was telling Joel that, whether I don't know if he remembers me or not, but I actually gave him an award on one of his tournaments. It was a Kata Laga award. Take it away from here, Joel.
Yeah, the Kata award was for the best folk. And so I had to give an acknowledgement. And the acknowledgement speech was, thanks for giving me the best folk award. I fucking knew it.
Yeah, you know, I just wanted to put this will be a kids friendly stream, but with the joke.
Can I say again? Can I say that joke again with a trick?
No.
You'll bring your fork now.
Friendly stream.
No.
About
yeah.
The advantages of forks in a chess game.
Always,
what are you thinking, Adi?
Somebody asked me, did you think you'll win the best fork award? I was like, I always fucking knew it.
I thought Joel would bring a fork in between. Yeah. I was like, okay.
Yeah. No, that's too much. This is not too much. But that is.
Yeah, okay. Guys, Joel is already on a high today because he did something. A great achievement today. Joel, please tell us what you did.
Oh, man. Huh? So today, it was Sagar Shah 100 chess class anniversary.
Yeah.
Okay. Where they'll be learning for I don't know how many years. And so it was like Sagar Shah students, which was Samay, Vaibhav, Biswa, and Anirban, versus me, who are not Sagar Shah students. Me, Rahul Subramaniam, Upmanyu, and Sumit Saurav. Okay. And we have not been preparing at all, and they've been preparing for like 100 days. And we won 3-1.
Tata.
Oh
yeah.
My God.
I beat Samay, Rahul Subramaniam beat Anirban, and Upmanyu also beat Biswa, only so Vaibhav won.
Yeah, but Joel, you are sending a bad message, yeah? You know that, right?
Bad message, yeah. Anirban was, I think Anirban was, Rahul Subramaniam said, I think all this proves that chess cannot be taught.
Justice for Sagar Shah.
Yeah. Dude, that's the best part. Then somebody just learns chess every day. But like, I know how Samay thinks as a person. So I play moves according to that. I know if I give away my knight, he'll take 7 minutes. So I just do that.
No, also like I was telling you, yeah, Joel, like it's also because I think they are under more pressure, yeah? They have this need to prove themselves because they have learned so much. And you guys have nothing to lose, basically. So I think chess is all about mind game. So I think from the start, yeah, I think it was... Samay was definitely...
Underdog advantage.
Yeah, that's
true. Samay was definitely under huge pressure. I just saw from his face, yeah, that he was.
I just want to tell the chat that I don't know what I'm doing here, guys. Just telling
you're
you
going
that.
To find out, so honey. No,
yes.
Nobody has any idea. I don't think Adiban does either.
Okay, yeah. So officially, I met Tanya, I think 2010 or something. So it was long back, and you know it was funny, yeah. Okay, but I'm not sure if I can say this story. Yeah, okay, no, I'll just keep. And Suhani,
what?
Like I just, I think because of you, I met like Suhani also, yeah, Tanya, you were on her stream, yeah, that's how I came to know about Suhani, and okay, and it has been great ever since. Thank you again for that, for Tanya, because of you, I was able to meet this amazing person, and wait.
Suhani is like really awkward right now.
Yeah, I have no idea. You guys are talking chess, which I do not know.
No,
you guys are grandmasters and talking. I do not know. He's doing stop speaking. I don't know what to reply, what to do, what to talk.
This is basically a Suhani appreciation stream.
Yes. And Joel is just chilling as always.
Joel's just here to flex about what happened.
Yeah, exactly. And this is celebration stream.
And yeah, like celebration.
I feel how Joel has become like this Fall Guys ka one of the characters. You know, he's like.
No, this hoodie is because, dude, my hair has become whatever, dude. It's
yeah,
like,
I mean, like, okay, Joel, in your thumbnail, just keep some good ones, yeah? Every thumbnail is same, this ridiculous ass tail, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, I know, dude, but it's like.
You don't just care, yeah?
Yeah.
Actually, you know how I met Joel was so funny because, okay, I still have not met him personally. So suddenly people were, they were writing Wikipedia and thing, and they just completely changed my Wikipedia page. And they just put that Adiban is like the second best trash talker after Joel. I was like,
after Grandmaster Joel.
Grandmaster Joel. I was like, who is this Joel and why am I second? I never like to be second in anything. So then I was like, okay, I need to figure out who is this guy and teach him a lesson. And I did, Joel.
But I did beat Adiban also on my stream.
Yeah, okay. Do you want to tell the full score?
Yeah, that's not the point, but I did. And genuinely, I came close to beating Adiban proper without any handicap in that 1 minute game, Adiban. Do you remember?
Yeah, 1 minute, yes. One game he won, yeah. Let's not talk about the full game. Okay, guys, I think.
But I also beat Adiban in a game.
Yes.
I also won.
Also, we'll not talk about which game it is.
Once again, if everybody is beating Adiban, how did he become a GM?
The thing is, we don't know what game you guys are talking about.
Yeah, actually, I was cropping your head a bit. The tiger said, okay. You know, I really wanted to put my thumbnail guy, yeah, I wanted him to put like a tiger instead of Joel, but yeah, he just refused. Nothing to do. And guys, have you seen
Narnia? Glad that your editor did that, Adiban, because he sounds like he's your voice of reason. Otherwise, you'll just be going like crazy with your
ideas. Guys, you have seen Narnia, right? All of you?
I haven't.
Ah, okay. So, Suhani was... she was like, what is this thumbnail, yeah?
No, I understood. That much reference I have.
Ah, okay. Okay, guys. So, let's start. And, okay, so...
It's a thumbnail where I first time saw myself in long hair.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So, the team is, to even the odds, me and Suhani in the same team. It is not scripted. It is just... So that
this
the
has
team
been
is...
scripted for the last 1 week by you, Adiban. Who's been... This is not scripted situation right now. You knew from the start who you're taking on.
Yeah. And okay, so Joel, yeah, I think... So we both will be playing and of course, they will be the brains, yeah?
Wait, so you're saying that it's you and Suhani versus me and Joel
yes,
in hand brain?
Joel will be making the moves. Joel
okay,
me,
so
yeah.
Joel and Suhani are making the moves and we are the brains.
Yes.
I don't make the moves.
You have to just say the pieces. I'll take care of the rest.
Now I'm really regretting all the pep talk I gave Suhani before the stream started about how strong she is.
No, because otherwise you have to play from your account. Yeah, that will be, I think, more difficult for you. So I thought this would be easier. Or we can just keep changing.
I feel that AD has just got used to losing. He's just making me like...
But Adiban, here you have the board, so who's making the move?
Yeah, I'll be making the move, so that's why Suhani is the brain. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Okay,
so Suhani will have to say the move, isn't that like a little more complicated than
no, she has to
move?
Say the piece, no, she cannot say the move.
But
why don't you send me a request?
Then is she
we
the
can
brain
play.
Then?
Okay, wait. Joel.
So whoever is playing should have the board access.
Exactly. Adi, are you the hand or the brain?
I'm the hand, yeah.
So you and I are the hand and Joel and Suhani are the
brain.
Yeah,
that's what. Yeah.
Okay, so then you have
No.
You said the other thing earlier.
Yeah.
Adiban and Tanya are the brain. Me and Suhani will play, right?
Are no. So me and Suhani are in the same team, okay?
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
And me and Tanya are on the same team, right?
Yes.
Okay. Adiban, you are the brain and Suhani is the player who is making the moves. It's a hand, basically. Oh, it's opposite?
Opposite, yes.
Oh, okay.
Okay, great.
Oh, that's odd. Okay.
Yeah, I think it's better if Adi and I are the brain. But okay, we can try this.
Yeah, we'll try everything. It's all good.
Okay,
we'll
great.
Until me and Suhani wins, we'll try
Adiban's streams go on for like 9 days. So he'll try, he'll make sure he tries everything.
So probably by the 8th day we'll actually play a game.
Yes. By the 8th we will play what we're supposed to play the first time.
Hey, Joel, I don't see you on live chess.
Live chess or chess, chess.com? Okay, play.
In chess.com, you have to come to live
you
chess.
You don't have to see Joel. No, then you have to challenge me, Adiban, because then you and I are the hand.
Okay, sorry. Okay, what's your ID?
Tanya, Tanya underscore S.
I don't blame Adiban for this, really. I just don't blame him.
See, I think see, Adiban would have sorted this out very easily if you're not streaming. Because when you're streaming, you're sorting out 11 things. So it's a proper, like,
I also feel no AD has been preparing this for a week and then he has Tanya over here. He has to
And then Suhani, he sends us this message that I want you guys to sing this rhyme on the stream.
Okay, guys, did you check out that video?
The moment I saw that, I was like, I hope somebody says no.
No, I mean, Joel to sing this nursery rhyme will be my lifetime achievement.
See, the thing is, I've realized one thing in life, whenever somebody asks you to do this, right? If you say yes, then it's just a start of that mountain is going to throw on you. So tomorrow you'll be like, come wearing a yellow suit.
Okay, yeah. I forgot the name already. Tanya underscore S.
I'm on live chess.
Good point.
Tanya, which city are you based in?
Delhi. Okay. You?
Mumbai.
Where in Mumbai, Joel?
Yeah, I was going to ask where in Mumbai.
I can't say for security reasons.
Shut up. Nobody's coming to find you.
One second. You all are thinking fan movements. I'm not thinking fan movements. I'm thinking if I say something against the government and all that shit, there's a high chance.
They already have your details, Joel.
Still, I don't want to give it. I don't want to be like, it came from me. And that's what it is. It's just that's it. I'm not thinking some fan is gonna show up because they won't. It's just like some psycho with a rod will show up, and I don't want that. Don't tell me this is not a legit fear.
Yeah, the first one.
Oh yes. Okay. Now. Okay.
By the way, Tanya, you know when I saw you first, I mean on screen.
No, no, rated.
Was it when I was overacting while giving you your award?
No.
Hey, so Tanya, I sent you finally challenge.
That was the second time. No. I mean, I've seen you then. I was like, the first time I saw you was in 2013 when Vishwanathan Anand was playing against Magnus Carlsen in Chennai. You were commentating and I was seeing the game and it was 2013. Yeah, it was in the first move, I think, was played by the same or something like that. It was in a glass cube in Chennai.
Yeah,
you were commentating the whole game. I think the first game was a draw, which was Karokan by Carlsen.
Oh God!
Oh my God!
Really good partner, man.
Yeah,
I think you and
nice
Suhani
guy.
Are not gonna have it easy.
So I remember, and I was like, "I'm sorry if this is a bit mean. I'm sure this is mean." I'm like, "Who is she? Like, who is she? I'm like, who is she?"
That's Joel. That's totally fine. Like, I got way meaner comments on my commentary there than "Who is she?"
No, I was 17 or 16 at the time, and I was just furious. I was like, "Who is she?" But
she would have been one of the good stuff about me at that point. It was my first commentary gig ever, and it was obviously amazing, and I loved it.
I saw her at a debut.
Yes. And more impressively, right now, you remember
the opening,
that it was a Karokan. I don't even remember if it was a Karokan.
No, it is a Karokan. Yeah, it is right.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Maybe Joel should be
I think it was drawn on 3 more repetitions, something like that, if I'm not very...
Damn.
There was a, because I remember on my phone, I had
Joel,
this app...
Joel, did you rating
it? Oh, it's rubbish. Let me see. So on Lee Chess, it's like 1700 something.
That's not bad at all. I also play on
Lee
Chess.
VD Discord raid. Oh, this is awesome. Thank you, Greedy VD. Thanks for the raid.
Greedy VD.
I had one more thing to add. Yeah. So my rating on Lee Chess is 1700. On chess.com right now, it's at around 1200 something something. But it should ideally be, I think I'm 1450 to... I'm not 1500 on chess.com. I mean, psychologically. But I was telling you about that chess, Vishwanathan Anand versus Magnus Carlsen game. I had this app called Chess Genius. Okay. So there were two versions. There's Chess Genius Lite and there's Chess Genius, the paid one. I had no money then. So I was using the Lite one. And every time you would play, they would run an engine and they would show +1, +0, +3. And every time I would play a game, right? the chess engine will always show plus three or minus three against me. And I was like, this thing is rubbish. Whatever I play, it just shows incorrect. Okay. And then I would put all the moves that Carlsen and Magnus, Carlsen and Vishwanathan Anand were, and it would be plus 0.01, plus 0.03. And I was like, man, this is too cool. And and the thing is, I was in 12th standard. So every game, I think, would go for like six hours. So it was slightly like that. But I think it was shown on DD National.
It was on DD National every day. It was super cool. Yeah, and it was such a difficult world championship and so much stress and so much tension around it. And it was at the Hyatt. And they were playing in the hotel in their ballroom.
There's a glass cube, right? There was a glass cube.
A glass cube. And every day there used to be thousands of people. Only a few were allowed inside, but they just wanted to get like a glimpse of Vishy and a glimpse of Magnus. And then the moment of it was when Magnus jumped into the pool after winning the world championship. I think that was...
I have two things to say from it. Can I? One thing was, they were saying, although it was like a peace board thing, Carlsen was such a generation of player that grew up playing online. There was also TV where the positions were like, the replica position were inside the TV in the box. So every time you play a move, when it was Anand's turn, he would actually go and look at the positions on the screen.
Yeah.
Because apparently his brain could perceive more better. And the second thing is, when he came to the hotel, all right, there was slight controversy, I feel, because they were checking the hotel's floor and all, Carlsen's team. So it was like
just
a thing
to make
like
sure there were no bugs or something.
So everyone is like, good, our team is not gonna cheat, but they are like, no, we are not doing it because it's India. We just do it as a protocol.
And yeah, Suhani, the funniest part about this interview was
Suhani, are you nervous now?
Now my point is I've given up.
the funniest part was I think Tania, yeah. The commentary she was doing had nothing to do with the World Championship match game. Like, they were in a completely different dimension. They were, like, talking about life. They were talking... And they would just go so deep. The game...
But I like that also. Because it's a six-hour stream. You can't just be, like...
Yeah. No, but are they in a classical game? Like, you have to talk about life and existential class crisis and what the world is going through. I mean, for 40 minutes, what are you going to do sitting there? So,
and also, one more funny thing was, they would be in move 10, yeah? And Tania and this Lawrence Trent, they would be in move number 50. So, like, no relationship between these two.
I mean,
my commentary career is over after this stream.
Once again. Adiban, the problem here is, you probably just saw one of Tania's commentary and that's why you're rolling around. I followed the entire tournament till Anand's position started slipping away.
Okay.
In that, right? So till then I saw, because I'm like, now I know I have no stakes in the match. But till then, if you actually followed over 5-6, it was like a nice thing to know. So it's like, if you're going to talk for 30 hours, you just can't talk about the match. You need like proper...
Yeah,
that's very true. It was an amazing experience, and after that I got into commentary in like a big way, and I of course like loved it.
Yeah.
But it was anyway, let's play now.
Tried to challenge.
One second.
Happened 10 years ago.
Yes.
No, Suhani, seven to be precise. But yeah, it feels like
200. Challenge failed. Tania's yes is not accepting challenges.
Adiban, should I give you a psychological reason why Tania would talk about her life and not chess so much?
No.
Because I am gonna say that's regardless. Okay. It's like as a writer, there is a thing. One second. Just listen. There is a thing called the margin of diminishing effect. It's like which in writing where it has to be like balanced. If they just keep showing action scenes, you will get bored.
Okay.
Right? So it has to be action scenes, some personal scenes or something like that. So
you mean
everything...
like how Suhani is right now, yeah?
No.
Bored.
Which Tania was doing it, knowingly or unknowingly, is what I'm gonna...
Okay. Hey,
Suhani, did Joel do That's My Job with you on any of your streams?
Not yet.
Okay, I'm just wondering. I think he'll be really good at it.
Yeah, now I feel he'll be so good.
You do it. Adiban, what's your username?
Yeah, so Fireheart92.
You know, I'm just amazed this entire thing happened like 7 years ago and how you guys know like minutest details about
it. Because I had a hopeless childhood, Suhani.
No, but now I feel I know the entire incident, like everything that happened about him jumping in the pool, about going and watching the TV, everything literally.
Because it was such an epic moment in the history of chess, I think every... Indian chess follower would like remember it forever.
I think the budget for the whole event was 5 crore.
I know that the government, there was something like a 30 crore figure.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But I shouldn't be saying these things.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, commentary career is over now.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, now Adiban is getting restless. Let's play. Okay, I should do what now?
Nothing. Like, we are just waiting for Tanya. Guys, patience.
No, should I follow you?
Yes, I think so. Or you can follow, like, my Zoom screen also fine.
No, your Zoom screen does not have that. I'll follow this thing.
Adiban, can you challenge me one more time? It should work. I've changed it.
Okay, great. Once again, I forgot how I did it, but I'll try.
But I never thought 7 years later, I'll actually be speaking to Tanya Sajde. That's good.
And we'll be in a team.
Yeah.
Imagine that.
Dreams come true, guys. Dreams come true.
No, it was sorry, but it was not like a dream.
I'm offended.
Right? It was just like you just don't know where it goes.
Yes.
Right. That's...
I challenged.
Okay, where are you? Why can't I see? No.
Okay, Sohani, just tell what I told you.
Are
what you guys have prepared?
Yeah.
One second. It's Fireheart, right?
Yeah. Same. Yeah, Fireheart.
Why can't I? I'm following you. It says no.
No,
game
wait. I'll just make the. Just say something. Yes. Suhani, I told you, right? Just say
yeah, yeah, don't worry. Okay. Should I start?
Yeah, just start because the game is
the pawn. You always start with the pawn.
Okay. Man, I can't see the screen.
I don't trust Adi Suhani. You tell me, have you guys prepared for this?
Yeah, how we can prepare?
Was this a mouse slip?
And Tanya, you also need to play some more. Just.
Yeah, I'm waiting for Joel to say.
Hey, Joel, just say something.
No, I can't find the. I'm on you, but
no,
it shows no game.
Just play the first more and then we'll find it.
Arey,
okay,
Joel, but
yeah.
You can see on his screen, no?
AD ka
screen pin
kar de na usko. Arey, just play
them,
otherwise it will get aborted.
Okay. I have to play. Who's the brain?
You are the brain.
You are the brain. Tell me.
I'm the brain. Okay.
Jaldi, Joel. Abort ho jayega.
E4.
Arey, hum black hai, yaar.
Pawn.
Finally. Oh, yes. Okay. Okay, now you wanted to follow me, right?
Yeah.
It's slash follow space Fireheart 92.
I am on Fireheart only. I just don't see any games.
Hey, we are playing, me and Tanya. Okay, wait. I'll just send a link. I'm not sure.
Yeah, just send a link.
Sorry for being like this. It's just like I'm comfortable in that.
Yeah, no problem. All
it's
good.
Fine.
All
We've
good.
Got a lot of time.
Until 6:30, yeah?
We got 3 days.
We can play another pawn.
Wait, I have to be slightly more tricky. Not to reveal anything. Okay, so I'm great. Okay, I'm putting the link. Just see that.
Where
and guys, chat, Janta. Maybe you can also put the link. Yeah, I put it on Zoom chat.
Janta should tell us which team they are rooting for. Are they rooting for...
Hey guys, which team are you rooting for? Okay, pawn. Okay, great.
Okay, now I can see.
Yes,
okay. Great.
A
pawn.
Oh, wait. I lost my screen. Okay, let's go aggro.
Okay. Suhani. Or Sushita.
Pawn.
Okay.
There are pieces on the board as well, guys. Just a reminder.
By this time, you should have understood that I don't need to see the board for now.
Yeah.
Are you not seeing the board?
Okay, a knight.
Wait, what? Wait. There's something wrong. I have to fix this. Okay, guys, fixing it. Fixing it, all good.
I'm looking at chat right now.
It's fixed.
I'm looking at chat right now. There's a lot of support for Joel, you and me. I think there's a lot of pressure here. We've got to do it.
Yeah, because you're insulting people and Adiban.
Like how?
I'm just kidding, though.
I really like your opening, Adi. It's very solid.
Yeah. No, this was the plan. was the plan. Guys,
Bishop.
It's all good. Khushbu is here. My heart is with AD and Suhani and brain with Joel and Tanya.
That's okay. I just need your love, guys. Just need your love.
Yes. Yes. Guys, Khushbu is my mod. So both of them are with me and Tanya. So
okay,
nothing
said
for
Bishop,
you.
Bishop, right? What did
yes,
you say?
But why
Bishop.
Do I see Tutu Suhani?
Actually,
Suhani
actually,
is not seeing the board. Let's try and trick her.
Tani, you should understand why am I not seeing the ball.
Yeah, yeah, okay, Suhani, you know what to do.
Okay, fine, pawn, another pawn.
Another pawn.
Okay, Bishop.
Okay, well, you're lucky you had F3, you know.
Yes, and wait, I think. Yes, and Joel, she is not a mod.
I said Bishop, yeah, Bishop.
You said Bishop, right?
Yeah. Also, can I flip the board?
Yeah, you can. I don't know, guys.
How many moves have happened? 5. No? Okay, another pawn.
What are you doing?
I'm just creating a masterpiece.
Okay, you know, this is actually really annoying because now if we don't win this game, it's super embarrassing.
Yeah, see, we started the mind game.
No. There's no
like
way
the
they're winning this.
Bomb cloud of Indian chess.
Bomb cloud. This is bomb cloud invented by me and Suhani.
Oh, okay, Bishop.
Bishop again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and Suhani, you can even play blindfold. Okay, you know what to do.
You play another pawn.
What?
Okay.
What is this?
King,
okay.
See, now we can do whatever they have.
Okay, yeah, now Suhani, it's all yours.
Suhani,
you
say
now. Look, now there's nothing left. We just play another pawn.
I can't believe this. I'm just...
There's no way they're winning this. Okay.
There's no way. This is no way. Everyone's saying scripted. This is not scripted. We would never write such a bad script.
Okay.
Now the problem is...
Okay, pawn.
So,
okay.
Till now,
okay.
I knew what to do. Now I have no idea what is to be done.
Also, this,
why is there...
It's just part of the plan.
Okay, I was
this
laughing too much
plan.
That there are now two... Like, okay, guys, you want one Suhani or two Suhani on the screen? Like in Zoom, yeah? Okay,
I don't think they jail even once. I think like, one is enough. Don't give them two.
Okay, yes. Hey, so Joel, are you scared now?
Sorry?
Are you scared?
There's no way of winning this
at all. Okay,
if
so
you win
so Eddie, till now I knew what to do.
Yeah. Now you just say whatever you want. I'll just.
And there's
that.
No way you all memorize like 40 moves in 30 different combinations.
No.
So
I
this
think
is
our
just
preparation
a...
ends here. Our
I'll
preparation
say,
is over. Now from
I'll,
now.
I'll just say another pawn.
Again, oh my god, this was not part of the plan, but let's
there are
try
about
now.
eight possible moves, AD.
Yeah, but it's all good.
Are the thing is, should I tell that now, AD, can I tell them?
Yeah, tell.
No, say after the game, if you want to discuss it prior.
No, he just told me, come on the screen and first eight moves, just say pawn, that's it. I'm like, you got people know I don't know chess, you're gonna make a fool
no,
out
but,
of me.
But,
this is justice for Chemel, I think, justice for JJ. After all those classes.
No, the point is, but
after
Suhani,
all the
you just took it one step just... further, yeah? You said a pawn on the ninth move also.
Okay.
But I don't know what to say.
No, it's fine.
Something...
It's fine.
Okay,
all
I've
good.
Not learned
okay,
this.
Okay, we are losing time.
We are winning. All good.
That's
it. We'll win this.
I have no idea what to do. I don't know why you think you're winning, but okay.
Okay, let's...
Someone is telling Eric Roshan would be proud. Oh my god. And Suhani... it has been working for us so well, so let's...
I have no idea what to do. Can you play the queen?
Yeah, of course you can play the queen.
No, wait.
Yeah.
You didn't say, right? Or you are saying?
She said queen, AD.
Yeah. She said queen. Okay.
That
okay,
was
Bishop.
The one time, Suhani, you had to say the pawn.
That's why I was trying to give a clue. Yeah, it has
kill
been working.
Pawn.
Tanya,
so
Bishop,
well.
Bishop.
But,
you want to, Adi, take one back?
Wait, we can I take back? No, it's fine. Let's try.
Okay.
Let's try how long. Okay, now guys. Okay, this at least. Okay, Suhani, it's
the king.
Oh, finally, great. Awesome.
This I know.
Awesome. We are winning this.
Guys, look, I've learned really well.
The confidence is most
I've learned really
important.
Well from Jamil. This
okay.
This is bon, not what bon. I've learned. So just,
Tanya,
just,
bon.
Don't say
should we
Jamil,
just go
okay?
All crazy?
Yes, do that. I'm waiting for that.
Done.
Oh my god. Not this crazy. Okay, Suhani, it's up to you. No problem. Life is great.
It doesn't seem like it. But,
yeah, so you can see how bad it is.
I don't think... okay, the pawn.
Oh yes, awesome.
That's good.
Okay, wait.
There are lots of options though. all pretty bad, I think.
Okay.
Abhi Devanj, this was not the. This is a. Hey, look, now everybody's like, Suhani does not move. Guys.
Guys, no, no, no. If we lose, it's because of me.
Adi, we will next game. Joel, it's
Pawn.
We just don't have to lose on time.
No.
Okay. Jamil is. Wait. What happened to Jamil actually? I didn't see him for a long time.
He's there on my stream tonight. I have a class.
Wait.
I think he'll give up on me after this.
You have a class, yeah? Oh,
him.
I would just love to join.
Yeah, join. This
okay,
is crazy.
Okay, Suhani. It's or more.
The queen.
Oh, yes. Nice. Nice.
Okay.
Tanya, bishop.
Royal boy. Guys, it's all my bad script. All good.
Can we... Okay, I'm a little confused. I can be stupid, but... Okay, I have two options. Should we move the pawn or we should move the queen?
Just, you know, as Jamil's Chan would say, look at all the pieces.
Achha, okay, there are other pieces also. Okay. I got it.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I got it. Can we move the rook?
Go, okay, yes. Fine. Nice. Awesome. Guys,
nice.
It's all planned.
Joel asked.
Bishop.
Okay.
Joel is much stronger than Joel. Sarthak, I do not know chess.
Sorry?
Yeah, I knew. I told this to AD earlier only. People will think, what is wrong with someone?
Guys, it's all scripted. All good. Yes.
Also, guys, please like the stream.
Yes,
can we again move the rook?
What of it like her though?
That's correct.
What of it? I learned Hindi just for this.
Patapat. Wow, you learned two syllables and you made two words out of it, Adiban.
Yes,
how does it feel to be so efficient?
Sorry. Okay, great. Okay, now the counterattack is coming, guys. Counterattack is coming.
It is.
Wait, it is not rated. It's all good, Utsav. It's not rated.
This is Adiban's kind of position. Lots of pieces down with threatening one mate.
Yes.
Pawn.
Yeah, see, Joel is already scared.
Pawn. Okay, that's fine.
So scared, Joel is.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I'm playing a hand game for the first time. So. But yeah.
Pawn,
Guys, it's not rated. It's not rated, right? I hope it's not rated. It is unrated, guys. It is unrated. I can see it. All
shouldn't
good.
He have said... I mean, I'm just learning and
it's
I have
fine.
Questions now.
Yes, please go for it. Yes. What
I have a question. Shouldn't Joel have said the bishop?
He should have. Fine.
Yeah, this... See, no. Joel is not so good.
Joel, you just need to find the next good move.
Hmm. Okay, can we move... Okay, I can be stupid over here, but can we move the queen?
Okay, if you want to move the queen, we move the queen.
That's actually good. Now, Joel, just think a little bit, but not too much because we are short on time.
Okay, a knight.
Guys, yes, like, share, subscribe. Wait, we have a super chat from Gaurav Malik. Tanya, ma'am, big fan.
Oh, thank you.
Ah, no. Okay, it's good, awesome. Okay, so on.
What I could have done?
Yeah, Joel.
Oh, yeah, obviously. Okay. He said the knight, right?
Yeah.
It's fine.
Okay.
This is gonna get interesting, actually.
Yeah,
yeah.
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 And
yeah,
actually, you know,
now it is getting interesting. I do not know.
Can I give a clue to Suhani?
Can we move the queen? Oh, sorry. Tell me.
See, now it's fun.
Yeah, it's fine. No problem.
Yeah, it's fine.
For me, it's not fun. Just it's. I'm not having fun right now.
Yeah. No, we'll make it fun.
Rook.
I have been put in a wrong.
Okay.
Position.
Okay. Now. Suhani, what
Joel,
has been...
there was actually a better move than the
rook. Yeah, exactly. So, what has been, like,
strategy
from the start has been, like, just one piece. Let's just follow that.
We are silly. Sorry, I'm underestimating Suhani too much is the problem.
Huh?
Now I need to... Dude, somebody's crying in the chat.
Please underestimate me. I'm just like...
Yes, Suhani is just... after this game, she'll... Wait, they just avoided mate in one. Yes.
just put me in front of grandmasters. This is so not fair. Okay, okay, we have to play.
What
do I play?
Wait, wait. Actually, no. Just say something. Actually.
We can move the pawn.
Oh, yes. Awesome.
Okay. Well done.
Yes.
Okay.
And okay, Suhani, like, you just say some moves because some pieces fast.
Knight, knight.
And actually, Joel, we're kind of worse here.
Yes. Strategy is working.
One,
yes. Strategy is working.
I trust Suhani to make a mistake.
No, no, no. It's fine. Suhani, just say some piece. No problem. Life is good.
Another pawn.
See,
oh yes!
Is,
oh, she's killing it. Okay.
Suddenly,
awesome.
Suhani's become super strong.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, guys. If we lose this,
knight,
now it's
knight,
on me.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Yeah,
sorry.
That's fine. That's fine. Say it. Say it. What did you say?
Cheating
knight, right?
Karta hun, cheating karta hun.
Joel, did you say the knight?
Yes, I said the knight.
Okay, let's go.
Poor Suhani is panicking. Suhani is definitely cheating. Ek to.
Arre, leave it. It's fine. No problem.
Man, I've never played chess in so much noise, and I played chess in a college festival.
So
I played chess in a college festival where the other person, he
actually
fell to Queen's Gambit.
You can say whatever you
so
want.
He threw the chessboard.
Any piece is fine. You can literally say all the moves and it will be fine.
They just knight.
Oh, yes, good.
That's good.
Yeah. See,
knight.
Our strategy was awesome, right?
Knight.
Knight,
Our strategy was brilliant. Okay, now the thing which has been always working for us.
What, the pawn?
The last time I'll cheat. After this, I won't. Because things are very tricky right now if I don't do
this. They're actually really tricky.
Yeah.
Knight.
Okay. Let's hope Joel doesn't find
it. Rook.
Rook?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Okay, it's
I have a question. Bad. Why didn't we kill the knight?
I mean,
we can't know.
Right?
It's because this rook is spinning the king.
You said the rook, right?
Yeah,
okay.
I said the rook.
We have to.
Okay.
Yeah,
got
yeah
it.
That's why. Yeah.
Okay, I think I can see. I'm playing the worst chess possible.
No, no, it's fine.
Yeah.
Hey,
we need a lot of confidence.
Hey, just say something. We, I don't want to lose on time. Just say something.
We have a minute.
Anything, anything. No problem.
Rook.
Oh yes, let's do it.
Okay.
Yes.
So
and okay, I think now people know, yeah, Suhani is reading her opponent mind. That's why she's like so good.
Bishop.
Okay.
That's good. That's good.
It's called a defensive attack or attacking defense, whatever it's called.
Hey, you can already make up some plan. Yeah. Yeah. What do you think now?
You know, it's actually a very interesting position.
Yeah, yeah, we made it fun. It's all good.
But Joel, after those first 8 moves, we have to win this game.
Yes.
I think I have to rage quit chess otherwise.
Man. Just Suhani just messaged me.
Okay,
she's
now,
like, oh, wait, wait, knight.
Okay, guys, if this is blunder, then okay, it's like a joke.
Okay, it's not really a blunder.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
The king.
Okay, awesome. Yes, now we are very safe. Okay, I'm very happy. We gave the rook.
Fine.
Yeah, it's
but
all
I,
good.
After rook g4, I had to go knight f2.
Yes, now.
Joel, say
knight.
No.
Knight.
Yeah, okay. It's fine.
Yes, now. Tusha.
The rook.
Oh, yes, nice.
Suhani, you're playing really well.
Yeah, this is awesome, guys.
So,
awesome.
You sound
awesome.
Very depressed, but you're actually playing really well.
Rook.
Jamil OP.
Jamil
OP. I think all
please.
Because of Jamil.
Tanya, Rook, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, let's take the OP.
Okay, part. Now.
Adi, let's do one thing when 15 seconds are left. Let's play without.
Ah, okay, yeah, yeah, let's
because
do
it's a really interesting game anyway now.
Yeah, can we play without already?
Bishop,
no, yaar.
Ah, okay.
Already yeah. Too long, no, Abhi to.
Are you? 43
seconds
only.
On.
Okay, wait. After okay, 30 seconds, I'll play on my own. Is it okay?
No, 15.
Okay, fine.
Okay,
what
I think pawn, Tanya.
Do? Wait, also wait. Suhani is there, so.
Rook.
Okay, great.
Suhani is seeing all the threats.
Yeah, she's amazing. Like Suhani OP.
Checks captures threats is what
yes.
I've been taught.
Suhani OP.
Joel, our turn, Joel.
Ah, people are
rook,
telling.
Rook.
Jamil is WhatsApping the most. Yeah, guys, look at Suhani. She, okay. Okay, yeah. Can he play now? It's 37.
No. Don't cheat now.
Guys, look at Suhani. She's not looking at WhatsApp. Just looking at the screen.
Wait, so when you start playing on your own, I will wait for my 30 seconds
before what I
start.
Is the move now?
Okay, I don't know what to do now.
Anything, any move, no problem.
Okay, I think play if you want.
Oh, okay, yes, finally, okay. Finally, Tanya just gave me permission, okay.
Yeah, guys, please, go ahead.
Rook.
Now I'm very worried. I was very worried.
Okay, yes, finally.
It's our move, Joel.
Rook,
okay. Yeah, it's like looking a bit stressful now.
I can't believe this is the position after that cancer move.
Okay. Bishop. Bishop. Okay, that's fine. But not.
Oh, ha, bishop.
You had to take rook into f3, but that's okay. Can I take rook into f3?
Okay, it's Suhani will decide. I'm not.
Oh, shit.
Okay, now you said bishop. Let's play first.
Yeah, let's play.
Let's play. It's fine. Adi, thoda to soch, yaar.
I have no time.
I mean, already, like, okay.
Oh, crap.
What crap?
No, I lost seconds. No.
This is not fair.
Knight.
Hey, we are down to like 30 seconds.
Yeah.
What the
11, 10, 10, yeah.
Nonsense. How?
Yeah, now you should take one, yeah. Oh, man. Okay.
I thought King D2, I made a pre-move.
Ah, King D2, okay, that was bad.
Oh no!
Okay, that was stupid.
Things are really getting out of control. What is this nonsense?
Oh, take it.
Nihal taught me this.
Oh, man.
Just give all the pieces.
Okay, Tanya, I apologize. That was my fault. That was garbage.
I can't believe this.
Hey, wait. Did we actually win? I cannot believe this also.
Oh, man.
Yeah, but
I'm
okay.
Sorry.
I
just underestimate Sonia. I'm like, dude, like, no, she can't. I'm like,
Yeah, no, they're amazing. Yeah,
After this, it's a clean sweep. That's what I'm saying.
That was no, but actually, I think both Joel and Suhani, till they were playing, they played really well. And
I
went all JNK.
I think we deserve it.
But
no,
whatever it is, I think we all can agree. Adiban played the worst move at the end.
Let me pre move now. So with rook at 7, I had to take king at 7.
No, Nihal taught me. No, I remember. Yeah, I was like two pieces up. I was playing with Nihal. And he just gave another rook, the same way I did it. And by the time, before I could capture it, my time just ran out, yeah. So, that's the point of this primo, yeah. Yeah. Okay.
That was not fun at all.
Okay.
For me, initially, when Adi started playing, I was then happy. I was having fun after that. Till it was on me, I was like so scared and panicky.
It's okay, Tanya.
Okay,
so we have to let her.
Okay, I think it's... Now what's the team
actually? I think we have to have the reverse Adi, like the same team, but let's do us brain and them.
No, please, I'm not moving.
Hey,
I'm
no, wait, Suhani, we already won the winner of the day, yeah. So the rest
so let's do this again. I'm not gonna move pieces. I'll suck so bad.
Honey, you won that time. Do you remember when you were my hand and I was your brain? We.
Yeah, tukka lagnao aur aise har baar jeetne mein bahut fark hota hai.
Man, but the hand and brain, if anything, is tukka.
Okay, yeah, like I'm fine with anything. So you guys choose. You're the guest. I'm fine with. I just.
We can play all the moves. Should we play
Can we like cheat a little bit in between? Then I'm okay.
Okay. Wait,
who is calling? No, we can play alternate also, like Tanya said, yeah.
Alternate, yeah, let's do alternate, yeah.
What's alternate?
One move each.
Yeah, but no, the point is, how will... she has to tell the move, yeah? That's the whole point.
Yeah, you all only play. I'll just say.
Okay. Yeah, we can try alternate, yeah. This will be fun. Okay, so rematch, yeah?
Challenge me again, yeah, rematch.
Okay,
this,
10 minutes or maybe 15. 10 is less.
I don't know what is alternate, okay? You guys have to tell me.
Alternate is like you will play one move, then Adiban will
play
one move.
Yeah, you just say
the piece
for one.
Okay.
Rematch kar Adiban.
Hey, 10 minutes fine, yeah.
My problem is if I'm with Tanya, I know how to cheat also. I don't know how to cheat with
Adiban.
I think
Tanya and I need to be a team here. It can be girls versus boys or 30s versus 20s.
Oh la la.
Okay, yes.
Wait, first, let Joel and I, let us get our revenge.
Yeah, let's do the same thing.
I
can't go home thinking that I lost this massacre of an opening. That opening.
That too, when there was Sohani on the other team.
This is very impressive.
Dude, what was that opening? That's like minus 38.
No. You know, guys, no, the thing is, I was playing with Same, yeah? Like this hand and brain. I realized after a while, you cannot really, what you are thinking, the other person is definitely not going to guess.
Yeah, that is
so
true.
So I just thought if I at least create this pawn barrier, at least all the pieces I'll be able to move. Then at least, okay, like there will not be immediate checkmate or something. So this was the strategy.
Okay. You spent a lot of time on this strategy, Adi, to come up with it.
Yeah,
but
he
the
messaged
fact
me.
Is, it actually worked for him.
It worked, yeah.
You know what? He messaged me that please just say first eight moves, just say a pawn. I'm like, please don't make a fool out of me on the stream, please. People, I'm already on a chess stream, like. So he's like, no, just. I'm like, okay, fine. And now I'm happy I did it.
Okay, great.
Okay. Now we are getting a revenge first.
Yes. Let's get our revenge.
I sent the rematch request.
No, I didn't. You sent it, yeah?
Yeah, I sent it.
Guys, hit that like button. Come on, quickly.
Send it again, Adi.
That like button.
Okay. Okay, rematch again, sir.
What the hell? Why am I not?
Man, today is my stream marathon.
Okay,
yes. Okay, so who will start? Ladies first. So, Suhani will start.
मतलब मैं तो ये वाइट में मेरा है ना वी विल प्ले वाइट
या यू आर प्लेइंग वाइट सो या सुवानी
ओके पॉन
यू मीन नो इट्स नॉट हैंड ब्रेन जोएल इट्स
अल्टरनेट या अल्टरनेट हैंड ब्रेन या सो
डू यू आई डोंट नो इफ जोएल इज एन e4 और अ d4
ओ आई कैन आल्सो मूव तानिया स्पीड
नो लाइक सुवानी जस्ट से वेट आईज दे हैव टू प्ले ओके आई एम थिंकिंग ब्लैक एंड
ओके प्ले तानिया प्ले e4
Okay, so next move.
You can't say the move actually.
No,
she's playing my move.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, Adivan, you're doubting us too much. When
oh, yeah, Suhani, what will play?
Adivan has trust issues.
The e7 pawn.
Okay.
Hey!
I wanted two!
No, 2 is risky, no 2, only 1.
Okay, fine.
Hey, no, but you have to play Adiban what she wants to play.
You have to play her move, right? Oh.
That's okay.
Restart.
No, it's okay, he played, that's fine. Guys, no. I do not know chess. Why are you threatened by me?
You said that and you won the last game. I'm not cutting any slacks, Suhani.
Susha, yeah, like Joel hates losing, yeah.
I do not know. I started playing chess like
Okay, whatever. Fine.
2 months back.
Okay. Now
and bitter about what happened in the last game.
Suhani, I'm sorry. I'm not a nice person.
Yeah, that I know.
Okay.
What?
Okay. Knight f3. F3 kya? Yeah,
guys,
yeah,
this
knight
is a
f3.
Bad thing, yaar. I can't make a move by myself.
Yeah, this is a bit annoying. I understand.
Yeah. No, you just
knight to c6.
Yeah. Okay.
That's good.
I'll just copy what you guys are doing otherwise.
Nice.
My move, na Joel.
That's a very bad.
Yeah,
strategy,
it's your move.
Adi, teri move hai iske baad?
Yes,
haan,
my move.
Yeah.
My move is coming. Beast is coming, guys.
Let's play it normal.
Hey, okay, we have a super chat from Akshit. Is Tanya playing Same Invitational?
Am I playing Same's tournament?
Yeah.
When is it? It's on the 30th, right?
Yes, 30th. Yes, that's correct.
Yeah, I think if I can, I'll play for sure. Let's see. Closer to the date, I'll decide.
Okay, great. Okay, it's my move. Okay, I was just thinking. I'll also follow Suhani's strategy. I'll just copy.
Hey, you're not following her strategy. You're following my strategy.
Okay.
Possessive.
Okay, Suhani.
Okay, my thing, right?
I think you're thinking about the next
can
move.
Can I just say the move and he can play with it?
Yeah. Can we do that?
That's hand brain then, no?
Yeah, I thought that's more fun, no? Or not?
Once again, Tanya, bishop e2.
Like, it will be like, I am reading Suhani's mind.
So you want them to be our brain? No, but that we already did that, Adiban.
Yeah, okay, fine. Let's just
okay, fine. So, pawn to d5.
Oh, yes. This is awesome. Oh, she's just amazing.
Tanya, it's your move.
Okay, she's awesome. Okay,
let's go.
Official.
One second, guys.
Official statement. Yeah, guys, 4 players coming, all good. X will play four player.
Oh yeah, we could play four player.
Yeah, yeah.
I've never played that, you know.
So base.
Man, yeah.
Yeah, that will be fun. Adipan, has Tanya ever given you a compliment?
Have I ever given
Adipan? I don't think this is in the chat. I think Adipan just made his own chat right now. Somebody's like, yeah, next thing is, oh, who played this?
Ah, it's me, of course. She
yeah.
said D5.
Okay. It's your move. Tanya.
It's
yeah.
Okay. Let's go. It's so
hard. Oh, see, there's one more chat. Does Adipan always lose? See, Adipan, I just made up one more chat.
What?
Was Adipan bullied severely as a child? Were you, Adipan?
Okay.
No, no, I'm just making up chats.
What do you say?
I don't know what to say.
Adipan, I'm sure I've complimented you in some tournament.
No, no, wait, wait. You gave me, like, the, wait. This is how you make hearts, right? Yes. Now, I mean, what
okay,
more can
guys,
a man want?
Guys, what am I supposed to play?
Actually, wait. Okay, I cannot give a clue otherwise. No, just chill. It's all a fun stream. It's all good. You can say whatever you want. No problem.
I
want
to see Adipan really upset after he loses.
Bishop!
Yes! Ooh. Oh my god. Oh.
Bishop to where I'm thinking.
Oh, okay.
And leave it there only. Leave it there only.
Leave it
7.
Cheating got down.
Okay, it's
down.
My move, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, this is awesome.
Oh, I think we can. I don't know. It sounds very stupid, but
yeah, it does, Joel. So don't do it.
Oh, okay. I think we'll take the white bishop to D3.
I actually really like it. I think it's a really good move.
Yeah, hey, but I should have seen this before if you were pushing the E5 pawn.
Okay, Suhani, okay. Yes, our move.
Your move, no? This time you have to do, right?
Oh, sorry, forgot.
Fine.
Look at Adipan's escapism.
He's trying to put all the difficult moves to Suhani. Like.
Yeah.
Is it our move, right?
Let me tell you, Tanya.
Yeah, Tanya,
move
it's your move.
For
yeah.
me.
No, I'll try to make it easy for you. It's all good.
This is a classic thing. A noob chess player is partnered with a grandmaster. Imagine that.
Oh, bad move. Like chess.com says bad move.
Hey, what is this? Where you are seeing all this?
I don't know.
And why are you getting this analysis?
Should we kill this with a bishop or with a pawn?
Like, okay.
Definitely.
Hey, no, you can't ask. You can't ask.
Okay, yes, you can't
ask.
Okay,
with a bishop. With a bishop. Yeah.
You know, like when there are like two like beautiful girls.
Okay.
Sometimes there is also like a third beautiful girl. Yeah. So like you
okay.
can also take with the knight. This is my analogy.
I don't understand anything that you
like
said.
Like analogy ever.
Yeah, I didn't understand it only. But...
No, when you have like okay, let's say okay, no, it's it will be just fine. No, the thing is, you can also take with the knight, yeah?
Bishop to e3, the black one, yeah.
I'm reading the chat. Can chat help me with the moves?
Oh, yes. Thank you, Joel. Thank you, Joel. Joel OP, guys, for the last move. Joel OP in the chat, please.
It's fine.
Joel OP.
Not so bad. Don't do that to my teammate.
Okay. Suhani,
wait. See, I'm very confident.
No, every time I can't play, no.
Okay, why do I keep doing this?
Okay, my move. That's.
Where did that come from, Srina? There it is from Ades Book
why
of Flirting.
Why did you do that? We got killed, no?
Yeah, that was a horrible move, Adipan.
Yeah.
No, Adipan, what happened now?
Tanya is trying to trick us.
If Adipan loses the game, he has to remove his hat.
Okay, is that the worst you can come with? okay,
and if you're not ashamed to remove that hat, then we'll know that hat does not have a lot of significance to you.
Can we castle?
Castle, oh yes, beautiful, beautiful.
Actually, probably the best move.
You
the
know,
world.
You are just playing like how you look.
Hashtag forever single.
I think queen to e2.
Queen e2.
One of the mods are telling we really need an understanding AD's mind stream.
Tanya, was that a good move?
Yeah, it's a very decent move. Yeah, why not? It's one of the better moves on the board.
But that's a nice,
okay, that's such a nice move, my move, to not be rude.
No, yeah. I actually like it. Like, it's, I don't know if it's the best move, but it's a good
move. Adia's played the move.
Okay, now, it's okay, now Tanya, it's your move. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Next is Sohani's move.
Hey, what is the strategy of Tanya?
It's not, I don't mean it like that.
That was so demeaning. That was so demeaning.
What did she say?
He's like, okay, next Sohani has to play, so hey, what will be my next move?
That's called being smart.
Hey, wait, Joel, your mods are becoming fans of Sohani also. They're like, oh, Susha is so cutely telling moves with the three
mods. But my mods and Sohani's mods hang out a lot.
Yeah.
Ah, okay, okay.
Okay. Okay, now
like,
it's your turn.
We're like, yeah, like brother, sister, service.
By the way, you know what I was doing, yeah, today? Like, I was first raiding Suhani's server with five
people. Hey, how are you so productive, Adiban?
Like, I was raiding Suhani's server with five people. Then with another, like, the same five people, we raided Joel's server also, yeah, Discord.
Yeah.
Okay, knight g5. Okay. Okay, Susha, it's your move.
Thinking.
Oh, that's a tricky move.
Tricky.
Life. The thing is, now I also have to support these tricky
because
moves.
Because I am confused and I don't know what to play, I will just say
resign.
On.
Oh, beautiful once again. Oh my god.
But I didn't say it yet.
Adi, tu hints dena band
kar. Ah, okay.
See, Adi, if you give hints, then why are you playing this? Why don't you just play against Tanya?
No, guys, I am mentally thinking it's still a hand and brain alternate. That's the problem.
That means nothing, Adiban. You can't think something that is this vague.
Okay. Yes, Susha, what do you want to play?
Technically, I was saying some other pawn, but now
Oh, yes, okay, just do that. It's fine. Let's not cheat.
I was very confused. I was just going to just like be like any pawn from A or B. So I was just going to say maybe the pawn B, the B.
Not B, that is not B.
That is B.
No, it's not B. Look carefully. It's something else.
Adiban, you can't do this, man. This is like how Amitabh Bachchan helps poor people at KBC. क्या श्योर हो आपको सी ही जाना है सी पक्का सी पक्का अच्छा डी अच्छा डी को लॉक कर दो ओ आप जीत गए 3,00,000 करोड़ रुपए
ओके आई जस्ट व्हाट आई वाज गोइंग टू से द द पॉन टू b6
अरे वेट आई विल टेल यू द नोटेशन
ही इज नो ही इज डन
ए बी दिस पॉन ओनली या
नाउ यू सी अदिबान हाउ आई डोंट हेल्प जोएल एंड हाउ आई प्ले फेयरली जोएल इट्स योर
Okay,
knight
to h7.
Okay, wait, I didn't cheat. I realized what the good word was and I still went with what I was going to play with.
Yeah, sportsmanship.
Okay, great.
Oh, why didn't I see that? Why am I so stupid?
No, you were awesome. They were just
a lovely move.
They played us against each other. That's the problem.
What?
They tricked us.
Adiban, you have manufactured this stream for you to win in so many ways. It's shameful.
I have no idea.
You're winning.
It's all good. I'll just say some more. Let's see. What
the rook to f7.
Oh, yes. Again.
It was actually Adiban's move.
Yeah, okay. But okay, I'll just follow what Suhani said. We are giving you a handicap. Okay, now I'll play, yeah? Or what? Guys, what do we do?
I have no idea.
Hey, Joel has left the chat. Joel has left the chat and streams. Sorry, Joel, we'll not cheat.
Quit.
Please come back.
Joel has rage quit.
Yes, sorry that we were. I forgot you are a softy, so please come back. We will stop cheating, please.
What am I supposed to play? You were supposed to play.
Yeah, this was Dania's move. That's why I left for a second.
Ah, okay. So, I was saying nice thing about you.
He felt that I got this.
Yeah. Joel, I was telling Janta that I was very happy that you were in the stream that time.
I never heard that. I had earphones. Only my mic is here,
Adiban. Okay, wait. There are only 2 minutes. Who's supposed to play, me or you?
Okay, I'll play, yeah, then.
Yeah.
Okay, great.
Please play, because I have no idea what is to be played.
Because Suhani played the previous move.
Okay. Knight captures bishop on f6.
Very good.
Okay, now. Rohan, it's yeah, your turn now.
We kill the knight with the rook.
With the rook, huh? Good move, done.
Yeah, yeah, she has to. Okay, okay.
Oh,
yeah,
no,
it's your...
oh no, I didn't think, yeah.
Oh, you didn't think? No, bro. Oh, this is solid problem.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
I'm sorry, AD.
No, 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 no problem. It was like I was too distracted.
I just thought too quickly.
Adi, extremely funny stream. Joel's banter is making me laugh like anything. Guys, stream like Karo, like
Pananga. Like, yeah, yeah. Just say that. No, just say that.
But
guys, stream. Uh-huh.
Huh,
like stream no. Like Karo.
No, just yeah, read the last three sentences.
Like Panunga Janta.
Oh, like, oh, Tanya speaking like, Tamil. This is awesome. That was Tamil,
oh.
Actually.
Adiban, where do you stay in Chennai?
Thanks, Manas. I need that all support right now when I'm here. Thank you.
Hey, okay, so what are we supposed to do?
Your turn, AD.
Resign would be a good option.
Okay.
I'm feeling really bad here.
No, no, it's all fine. We won the first game.
Joel, it's your turn.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. It's our turn. Yeah, yeah. Capture bishop on a6.
Cool.
Okay, that was my last trick, guys. Okay, yeah, let's...
Joel will not see the queen is attacked, huh?
Yeah,
Adiban, remember I beat you in that 1 minute thing? That was not fluke.
You know, like it's epic, yeah? It is. It reminds me of my matches with VD, yeah? Like, so I beat him in puzzle battle most of the time. But his highlight videos always include the ones which I lose. And Joel is doing the same thing now. I think I won like 10 games or something, and Joel probably won like 2. And Tanya, you know the thing, yeah? I am playing with 45 seconds and queen odds. And still I won like some 8 games with.
Now, can these we, are just excuses.
Can we kill the bishop?
Oh, yes. Nobody should say that we were afraid, actually.
Okay, now it's your move, Tanya.
Okay. Let's...
I'm feeling bad.
No, yeah. No, don't feel bad.
It is a very depressing position.
No, no, no.
No, I'm not for the position. I
also, you have 6 seconds. After that, you can't feel bad.
3 seconds that... Such silly mistake of missing out the queen. That's
oh no, we lost on time.
Yeah,
oh.
The
oh, you lost on time, Adiban.
Oh,
really?
No.
You lost on time?
Oh, Janta, please.
Very
please.
Solid. Very unfortunate.
Oh, this is very bad. Oh, sorry, guys. I had so much hope in this position. Oh no. Now I'm very depressed. Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry. It was not like this. It was not supposed to end this way. Okay. This.
I don't know why Tanya is so depressed. Tanya is like. It's like somebody who's given up hope.
Now what are we playing?
Yeah, okay, someone is telling 15 seconds. Let AD play on. I was like, what will I play with queen down? Actually, I should have played, yeah? Because queen down
Hello,
is my...
you should have played against me with queen odds.
Yeah, no. I thought I was playing against Joel again. Like, I went back.
I will take that.
I can beat Adiban queen odds if I have 5 minutes and he has... 45 seconds.
Yeah, see, it's not even 1 minute. It's not even ready.
Okay. You have 1 minute. I have queen odds and I'll beat you.
Okay.
Do
you want to do this right now?
Yeah, I will do that right now.
Yeah. Okay.
And no help.
Guys, do you want to see that or it's? You want to see that or it's? We'll do 4.
Yeah, we'll chill on it. We'll see it. We'll commentate.
Okay. Oh,
okay.
This is awesome. Okay.
Okay, I'm sending you.
Hey, the underrated, yeah, Joel. Underrated.
is Rakesh Bhai there?
Rakesh Bhai. Oh, we need Rakesh Bhai. Wait. I'll message Rakesh Bhai. I thought we'll not do this, yeah? I wanted to do like a dedicated stream with Joel where I play Queen Odds.
It's fine. This is the warm up to that.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Yeah, I don't think. No, I need to give like some grace time for Rakesh Bhai.
But Tanya, that's a solid thing you commentate, dude. Commentating on something you like is like, it's like next level shit.
Yeah, no, I really enjoy it. And also, I think chess is one sport, just make commentate.
Yeah, okay.
Like, you have to actually know it really well. And I've had played it at some point because it's very difficult, right? The game is very difficult.
Some point in the sense, you don't play competitive chess anymore?
I do. I mean, I only commentate like 1 or 2 or 3 events in a year. Like very 2 or 3 events in a year. But mostly I'm playing. But right now, I'm not playing so much. So right now, no one's playing so much.
Okay, yes. Okay, wait. Hey, Rakesh Bhai is online. Awesome. Okay, I have told him. So Rakesh Bhai, queen odds. against Joel, and timing as always you choose. Fine. To choose the timing.
Suhani, don't sulk, please. I can see that.
I'm not sulking. I just don't know what to do. That's it.
Yeah, no. You just watch me decimate Joel now.
Yeah, so basically, I am like a person who's watching the stream on my phone. The only difference is that I'm on the stream. That's it.
Joel, yeah, he's getting too arrogant. I want to just show him the difference.
The thing is, Suhani is not used to this. You know, Suhani has chest pains. We are so used to just standing and watching other
people. Yeah, we are so lazy. Yeah, we are like, we'll just chill and let the others do the work. Like, this is what I've been doing on my stream. Yeah, ever since I started. Like,
I love watching.
So that's what we'll be doing now. So you can follow on my Zoom screen.
Yeah, I'm doing that only.
Okay.
So, Adipan, you've got what, 45 seconds or 1 minute?
No, Rakesh Bhai will decide actually. It's a dimension which is controlled by Rakesh Bhai. He will just choose.
Okay, I want to know who's Rakesh Bhai.
It's this guy, Rakesh Kulkarni. I mean, because
Rakesh is Adipan's bookie.
No. It all started, I think. He works in chess.com.
There's Steve over
here. Oh, the dog's there.
Doggy.
Oh, hi, Stevie.
Hi, Stevie.
You know, I saw him for the first time on that Magician's stream with Karan and Sameer. That's the first time I met Steve.
Yeah, he's a cutie.
Oh, he's so cute.
He's a cutie.
Steve is just clueless what happened to him. Somebody
clueless.
Grabbed him. Yeah,
I feel he gets irritated with me now. Like, he just left.
So, Suhani, will you say where you stay? Then I'll say if I stay close to you or not.
Oh, it started.
No. Crazy.
Hey, Joel, it started.
Okay.
Okay, now watch the fun.
And with Steve is that he knows that, you know, he's like, you can't use me to look cute on the stream. I'm not going to stand for that stuff.
Okay, guys, we started.
Yeah. He is like that. He's like
guys,
that.
Guys, we started.
Like, the moment I want him the most, he's never there.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Joel, you got this.
No, he's not.
No, Eddie got it.
One second. You have 2 minutes, Adipan.
Are Rakesh Bhai chose it. No, you will see. Rakesh suddenly will decrease
it. Put it to 1 minute.
You don't worry. Suddenly will just decrease.
I like how he's crying that you got 2 minutes. But you got 5 minutes.
5 minutes and yeah. Queen up. Yeah, and Joel is crying. Can you see?
Such
okay.
A cry.
Well, if you don't blunder, you've got this. You don't even have to make great moves. Just keep playing without blundering. Easier said than done.
He's not giving me to castle. I can't castle.
Rakesh Bhai takes away castle. Yeah, awesome.
What? No.
Let's see.
Okay, that's okay.
Okay, come on, Joel. You are a queen up, yeah? You should.
Also,
wait, 45
really
seconds.
Well.
Oh my God. 45
he's
seconds.
Really well.
Okay. 45 seconds. Okay, I have to. Hey, really.
He's done artificial castling. Beautiful. You've developed.
Hey, Rakesh Bhai, 45 seconds. What is this? Wait, what is going on? I messed up.
You're losing. That's what's going on, Adi.
You didn't see my stream with them. Yes.
Going for the attack.
Yeah, okay, what else am I?
There's no queen h4, queen h2, unfortunately, for Adi.
I can sense Adiban is nervous.
First time, probably. I didn't expect this 45 seconds, so I have to now.
Because people who are joining us right now just feel ki Adi's blundered a queen.
I just know how to play now. Okay.
No. Wait. Queen down. Queen down, Rakesh Bhai. Rakesh Bhai is having too much fun with me as always. Okay, now I'm getting hope. Now AD has got the hope. And hope is a good thing.
Don't listen to him. You're a full queen up. Just keep playing.
Okay, yes. We'll keep playing. We'll see what happens.
What is the pre-move that you have done?
Pre-move, yeah. Yeah, what was that stupid pre-move, yeah? It's part of the charm. This pre-move. Part of the charm. Rakesh Bhai.
What Adipan has done, he's sort of blocked the play of your queen. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, hopefully I can get that back.
Guys, Queen OP in the chat, please. Queen OP.
Queen OP?
okay, what? to do what to do.
It's quite fascinating ki matlab Adibantu was queen nahi hai par wo hai jo attack kar raha hai.
Yes. The beast now are backs down. Yes, I am coming for you, Joel.
Joel, don't get scared. You still got this.
Oh, Joel. Oh, no. Okay. Wait.
Joel, if you lose this, I'll really lose respect for you for like ever.
Oh, my God. Yes, that's how you do it. Just put maximum pressure on Joel.
I'm honest, Joel. Like, this is like this.
Dude, I think agar Joel ye game haarta hai, the person who will go into most depression will be Samay. He'll be like,
Samay. Oh, Samay. Okay, what to do? This is slightly tricky even for me.
Even for you, yeah?
Yeah.
Actually, I really like how Joel's activated his queen and this rook on h4. You can actually.
Arre, no cheating! Arre, already I'm queen down. Already queen down. Game down. Time down. Okay. Everything down. Okay, that was stupid.
King f8.
Yeah. Okay, don't ask. It's just. I'm just doing whatever I'm.
So funny.
Yeah, okay. This is, oh my God, what am I up? Arre, this. Rocket boy. Time also down. What is this?
What's the time situation? 17 seconds. Joel, you have to survive another 17 seconds. I really wish chat could see your pre-moves.
chat cannot, yeah? Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing this pre-moves. Okay,
yeah, Tanya. Chat can see the pre-moves.
Oh, they can?
They can see the pre-moves.
Yeah, they can see the pre-moves.
Okay. Okay, how am I supposed to win this?
I don't think you are supposed to win this.
If I win this, yeah. Okay, Arey Rakesh bhai, what is this? Time also you did this. First, you know, it's like, you should start with equal time. Then once I start winning, then you should, okay. Wait. Yeah, I don't know why I did this. But okay, it's all fine.
Oh, I think Divya is in your chat.
Ah yeah, Divya is there, okay. P-O-P.
Rakesh is saying you can see the pre-move, so yeah.
Yeah, they can see the pre-move.
Joel, thoda tez khelna aayega tumko ab. Adivan is in complete shock. He cannot believe it.
Yeah, I don't know why I blundered everything. It was all
the
going
pressure,
so well.
Pressure. I think, hey, so Rakesh, well. Please cut my time.
Hey, Joel, time for Harjanga. Khel. Move, chal.
Okay, now I need to do some. Okay, one. Yeah, one
fortress.
Minute. Yeah.
Adiban, fortress. Believe in fortresses.
Fortress.
Oh, even I'm anything.
Are.
Yes! Oh. Yes! Oh, man. Adiban, I said I'll win. I gave you 2 minutes.
Yeah, I didn't expect this 45 second. Yeah, that was just very, very difficult. Oh, but wait, how did I blunder? Yeah. Not taking king and queen to g5, waiting for king g7. Rakesh bhai decrease Joel time to say 10 seconds. He will have an heart attack. Yes.
Oh,
okay.
Lovely. Thank you, Tanya, for the encouragement.
Yeah, and okay, yeah. If he had bet Joel, Suhani would have lost all respect for Joel, yeah.
No, it's like I still don't have a lot, but whatever little is there would have been lost.
Okay, guys, so what do we do? 4 player, yeah, now. Or I can do rematch,
whatever
all good.
You want.
Hey, can I get rematch?
Adiban, you're on the back of 2 defeats in a row. So you should select something favorable
yes.
to you.
Okay. Rakesh bhai, like maybe okay, queen down. Yeah, okay, just give me time, yeah? Queen down is fine.
Adiban is getting competitive. He wants his revenge. Adiban, just stop it, okay? We are playing a 4-player chess now.
Put yeah. yeah. Oh, Adiban, we'll do a dedicated
stream.
Yes,
we'll do a dedicated stream. Yes. Thank you, yeah. Rakesh bhai, thank you. Thank you for
I love this. I love how I got Adiban. Like, he wants to
Adiban,
beat me.
Adiban is triggered right now.
The thing is, I am better with the same time control. But okay, today is like Joel's day. Yeah.
But the tiger defeated the beast.
Yeah, tiger.
What a day! I like how it's like no.
today is Joel's day, guys.
Yeah, it should be like, we should wish you happy birthday today.
Happy birthday, Joel, yeah.
I've just gotten, I got Samay emotionally today. I got Adivan emotionally today. It's a complete win.
Yeah.
Guys, just spam happy birthday Joel in the chat.
Okay, four player. Yes, I found Joel. It finally.
So there is a guy called Sidhu in my on my Discord. We wish him every day a happy birthday.
Okay, guys.
I've never even been on the board of four player chess.
Same.
Same.
You guys saying same and me saying same is two different things.
It's probably not the same, but still.
Okay.
Four player chess just looks annoying.
It looks
you
very
know what? I asked AD what are we supposed to do. He's like, we're playing chess.
I'm hey,
like,
wait.
Why are you calling me?
Wait, what is this? Hey, Rakesh, thanks a lot. Yeah, it was fun. Thank you. Rakesh, boy, OP guys in the chat, please.
Guys, happy birthday, Joel, also. Come on.
Wait, guys, what is this four player chess? It has two options, analysis board, about matchmaking. Why is matchmaking in chess.com server?
Adibar sees matchmaking and he gets excited. It's like, that's what I want.
Okay, free. It's okay, like, we play
is
teams.
Is it going to help me?
Yeah, guys, do we play teams? Yeah, I guess teams is more fun.
Yeah.
Okay, teams. Invite teammates.
Send the link on the chat for all of us.
Okay. Yeah. First, I have to. Wait, I have to just I'm create, going, no, first.
Yeah, Adibar, until then, I'm just going through the match, which I won.
Are you analyzing it?
Hey, Suhani, watch your chess.com.
Suhani Shah.
Okay, is it live?
Suhani Shah, me live. Wait, I've
okay. Anya, how was I playing that game though?
You mean the one in which you had four extra minutes and an extra queen?
No, that game where I beat Adiban.
Yeah, I think Joel is just gonna talk about this till the end of
Joel, you're funny. Tune kabhi comedy try kiya kya?
I will after this quarantine. I'm really looking at it.
Wait, what did I do? Teams? No. Invite players. Okay, yes. Invite players. Okay, who's... Okay, guys, I'm trying. This I have never done. I'm new to this.
What is that?
Suhani Shah. Hey, what is your ID? So, hey, can you...
Are you asking me, Tanya?
29, okay.
Oh. Are you asking me what is that?
Yeah, I was.
Somebody drew a picture of me on Instagram, which looks like 17 this.
17 players are looking to play.
I think it. I don't agree with that, but I really like the... I just
the
like
hair,
the feel of it.
The hair matches.
I think
like
the hair
your haircut.
Like my hair.
Yeah, yeah, no, but even my hair and your hair are the same texture, though.
Yeah.
Wait, teams?
Joel had a haircut recently. Then he
oh, no,
just
no.
Do you use a curly hair shampoo, Tanya?
I do.
Do you use Curl Up?
No, I don't. Okay. I don't. But I use the whole curly girl method.
Okay, guys, Janta, where is the link?
Like sulfate-free, silicone-free.
Flaxseed.
Let's have another stream on
yeah, dedicated. Yeah, let's not give everything to Adiban.
Yeah, guys, I'm still trying to figure out. I was not... Okay, wait.
Where's the chat gone? Why am I unable to read the chat? Okay, yeah, you're
how do I send... Hey, Rakesh bhai. I lost. Maybe he cannot do four player chess, no? I'll ask him.
Funny, yeah.
Okay, so four player chess is like they're
partners
or they're individuals. Okay. And the same concept. Checkmate.
I think we have to
okay,
ask
guys, them. Yeah, all of you come to four player chess.
How
okay.
To?
That's the first rule.
First step.
Okay.
First step, yes.
Of the many to follow.
So what? Okay, sorry.
So you see that, no? There is this option near live chess. If you come below,
oh,
like there is this.
This
player.
Looks like somebody no, I mean, made a chess set out of a Ludo set.
This just looking at it is giving me a little bit of a head spin.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm there, but what to do after that? How do you give us the link?
Okay, play and...
What to do?
Okay. Wait.
Tell Rakesh, if Rakesh is here. I'm
just thinking, ek to do player chess nahi aata, now they're putting me into four player chess. It's a different concept altogether.
No, but also four player, it's like everyone's gonna be equally bad. Actually, no, Adivan and Tanya would be very good.
Wait, oh, friends.
Totally
okay,
different
first I need a watch. No, not watch. rules.
Can we go like in any direction? Like, let's say if I put my, if I'm red, can you see the board, guys? If I
yeah.
see,
yes,
yeah.
they are
if
here.
If I put my pawn up, then can I take my bishop
they are here.
And kill the pawn there? Can I do that?
All the way.
How to
yeah.
find them?
I'm just asking.
I think so. I'm not sure, but I think so. We'll find out.
Yeah.
How to find them? Yeah. Okay, are, what is this, Rakesh bhai? Very unprofessional.
I'm just saying, click new game, free for all, play. I acknowledge the rules. I'm seeing if
new
I can
games.
Find it.
Invite teammate.
Huh, Steve?
Yeah.
What? Steve is crying.
Everyone's saying that team is not fun. Solo is better in fall.
Ah, solo, yeah.
Arre yaar, why yaar?
Arre par start to karo yaar kuch.
Yeah, just trying to understand. Okay, invite casual, invite players.
Guys, yes. Does anybody, till he sorts out, can I ask a few questions?
Solo, FFA.
What?
I'm saying, till he sorts out, can I ask you a few questions?
Yeah, like a rapid fire
yes,
one. Or...
please. Please keep us entertained. I am trying to figure out.
Yeah, just open. Do you like green tea?
Yes.
Yeah, yes.
Are you this?
Are you being sponsored by some green tea stuff that you're going to plug in now?
No. I won't plug in on Adiban's thing.
Nice.
That's why, yeah. No, because I just bought 4 flavors of green tea. So I drink them alternately.
Okay.
Wow, y'all are not giving me anything.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Tell us about the flavors.
Adiban, this is what I get for running your stream.
Can we have like better questions? Can we like take questions from the chat meanwhile?
Okay.
Right.
Okay, Suhani, you pick up questions from the...
Oh, yes.
Hair. First thing I look at chat and that's what I read. Joel and Tanya can discuss hair.
Teams.
Tanya is striking down every question I'm asking
Accept.
Her.
Achha, so, Hani, you ask a question.
Somebody
let's,
says,
let's
sorry.
Play, let's play 21. Let's play contact. Let's play 21, any one of the games.
Let's. Okay. What about that game where you ask a certain number of questions?
Write
like
the usernames in the invite box.
Guess
okay.
the person that you, the other person's thinking about.
21 questions, no?
Yeah, but 21 is like a lot of questions. Huh? So, let's reduce that to like...
Are,
but how will you guess
guys,
it in less number of questions?
Are you... Wait. I think...
Okay, so let's start. I'm Swani, Swani and Joel. I'm thinking
wait.
Of a person. And
why am I with some other
I'm a mentalist.
Team.
I can get to know that. Listen what I'm saying. Can you play contact?
Yes. See,
how
I need help.
Contact? I don't know.
I
so,
need help.
It's a little... Okay, Adi. You need help from us or you need help from Rakesh?
No. You. It's like... I'm asking Sri.
There are like two different streams going on. Adi is doing his own thing. We are playing contact. So how do you play contact?
Then Adiban, put yourself on mute.
Yes. Yeah, that's best. Yeah, I'll try to figure out.
No, genuinely.
Genuinely, yeah, true.
Okay, yes. Let's do this. Let's play the easy game, which I don't have to explain.
Okay.
It's a two-player game. So you and Joel can play or we can play one-one with everybody. What do you have to do? We say numbers consecutively. Okay. And at one go, you can say only three numbers. So if I say one, then Tanya, your
okay.
turn. You say two, three, four.
Ask
you can
everyone.
Say, or, you can also say two or two, three or two, three, four. One,
okay.
two or three.
Ask.
Till three.
Okay.
Maximum. Now, whoever gets 21 as the number, if you get 21 on you, you lose the game.
Oh.
Okay. So,
oh.
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. But yeah. Wait, isn't this that game where the rules change? For example, if I say only one number, it goes backward or something like that?
No. That's, if that is a version to it, I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. That's a complicated, but that's too complicated. Let's do it this way. Let's try.
You want to start?
I'll start. So at 20, we all three can play now. Why do two people have to play?
I don't know. I just know it's a two-player game. Because it's
no,
all
you
player,
can, yeah, all three players can play.
Because what I know is in three-player, you can predict the numbers then because something. I don't know. We can play three-player. Let's just try.
Yeah, let's just try. Okay, let's go. I'll start. 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Are someone say no?
Joel. I'm waiting for Joel. What
4, 5.
6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11. Give me 2.
12.
13, 14, 15. 16. 17. 18, 19, 20. Oh, shoot. No.
I set you up, Tanya.
That's really, I thought we were a team here. Give me 2 minutes. But actually, probably I'm lost anyway, because no matter what Joel says, you can set me up.
I could have, yeah.
Oh, that makes sense.
No, how? Had she said only 2 letters?
Why? She would have said 18, 19, you would have... No. You, whatever you would have said, she would have set me up on that, no?
Yeah, hey, okay. Yeah, but she would have also set me up. Had she only said 20, we are just 19, you could just say 20 and I had to say
one. Yeah, I could have said... Sorry, Tanya.
Okay, guys, I am unmuting myself.
Oh, so now Suhani is also on another call. Adiban is also on another call.
Yes, guys. Guys, she has not come. That's why I'm having trouble. She has to come.
What is the problem, Adiban? Is it the problem with the OBS?
No. Four player, yeah? I cannot invite. She has to come to the server. I don't see her.
Okay, then let's just play this only, no? Hand and brain again.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure, let's do that. Yeah.
It's stupid.
This time, let Suhani and Joel be the hand. I see.
Or we can also. Yeah, we can. No, yaar.
Okay, so what?
Suhani, let's try, no?
Try for Lona. I'm telling you, it'll make more sense that way. Try Karlo.
Okay, cool.
If okay, Suhani.
But I need one more. But then you have to tell me which wala knight to move.
Okay, only
fine.
Not with
okay,
the...
fine. I can't believe how mean you are. You guys are me too.
Hey,
only,
can play,
with the knight. Only with the knight. Not for the pawn. Not
hey,
for the...
Or we can also play Scribble. Fine. Also fine.
No, we'll do this.
Okay.
Let's play chess.
Tanya, your webcam become blurry. Okay, now it's proper.
Okay, guys. No four players.
It's proper.
It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. It just lost focus and it got it back. What's your name? Suhani, what's your chess ID name?
What is my chess?
Suhani
Shah 29.
Okay. So you'll have to open. No, sorry.
Yeah.
You'll have to play on your phone.
Okay, guys.
Yeah, I have
back.
Opened it on my desktop.
Suhani Shah _ 29?
No, just Suhani Shah 29.
Name?
Hey, you said here.
Sorry, Swanisha 129. My bad.
Wow.
Okay, guys.
No wonder
yes.
I don't play chess.
Swanisha, okay, I have to follow Swanisha. Yeah, as if I need to be told that, yeah.
Okay, I'm challenging you. What, 10 minutes? Okay.
Is it just Swanisha?
Swanisha
129. 120?
Okay, Swanisha,
you said
29.
You.
129. Now it's 129.
Ah, okay.
So, can you send your request? Did you get one?
Yes, guys, this is why. No. This is why.
Hey, one more. Second. My account is restricted for violation of a sportsman policy.
Joel, this is what you get, yeah? Because you cheated.
Adiban is just pulling strings because I beat
yes.
him.
Rakesh bhai, thank you. Thanks. Okay, yes. Chess.com will ban you by the end of the day. So, rip, yeah, Joel. It's chess.com career.
Funny.
Yes.
Let me try again.
Give me your idea, Baba.
Yeah.
It's Joel D'Souza. That's it. And my description is GM Joel D'Souza.
Yes. I am ready to follow, yes.
How do you follow? Do you write follow and then the name or just the name? Anyone?
I think you go to the profile and there's buttons over there. So I think that's how you follow.
Okay. I was putting it on the URL.
Joel D'Souza.
Guys, this is why I said it's easier, no? If I be the hand or something.
There is nothing easy about this stream, Adi.
Okay.
I'm getting so many other requests now.
Yeah, I like how Tanya said that without online. A whisker of smile.
So it was all pure... okay.
I sent the request.
Okay, guys. It's all good. Don't mess with the only god, Rakesh bhai. Yeah,
you accepted?
No, I didn't get only. Where do I get the request? It should be there, no?
Joel D'Souza.
That I don't know where you get it. I just sent
hey,
it.
Hey, it's no, on this near play, no? You see that.
Play me. I'm at live. I think I'm not getting it because this thing is violated.
Wait. Are Joel? Wait, how
sending
are we playing
again.
Right
sending
now?
Sending it again.
Adi, you might have to speak to Rakesh.
Okay, yes, AD, listen to
okay,
me.
Okay, I got.
Okay, great.
Great.
Oh, Swanya sent me a rated one. Look at her.
Arre, I just sent whatever it is. I don't know.
Okay, awesome.
Okay, so.
Yeah, yeah,
Swanya,
yeah, okay,
you have to
Rakesh,
play something.
Finally, we figured it out. Yes.
Yeah, I'm still trying to find the person.
Okay, Tanya, it's our turn.
Do you want me to share the screen? Do you want me to share the screen for you guys? Because obviously
it's the usual, yeah. Rakesh bhai, it's the usual. Wait, what does Divya said? If you want to play within 2 minutes.
Pawn.
Where are you seeing the screen?
On the Zoom. It just came up on Zoom and now it's gone.
No, it should be there. Still
yeah,
on Zoom.
It's on Adiban's.
My Zoom.
Yeah,
okay, Adiban, what should I play?
Like anything you want.
But you have to say no. We are playing.
Okay. Pawn. I have to say, I totally forgot. Hey, this.
Yeah, I don't like this game, yeah. I don't know what to play at all.
Yeah, this is why I thought. Oh, I cannot play the move. Oh yes, nice. We'll do something awesome now.
That's beautiful. Let's go for pawn again.
Guys, you guys can
okay, see. Guys. I can I give clues, please? Just I want to create something awesome.
Okay, do it.
Okay, this pawn before the queen, yeah. Can
I'm
you move that?
In 2 minutes, it will just be Adiban playing against me.
I know.
Yeah. Just this one more, yeah. This queen, the pawn before this queen, just make it like 2 steps, yeah.
Before, as in this one, above what
the
queen.
That
right?
Was not a hint, Adiban.
No, because you never get this opening, yeah, from F3. That's why. And now I'll stop cheating now.
Adiban's hint is him playing.
Divya's like, what happened to 4th player? Yes, Divya, like Rakesh bhai told me maybe next time.
Pawn.
This is 4th player chess, yes. With 2 player playing chess. Yes.
What do I play quickly?
Yeah, pawn. Oh, yes, nice.
Knight.
Okay, now it's your move, yeah?
Arey, you have to say the piece, Adi. We are playing handbrain now, yaar.
Okay, knight.
When we are playing handbrain, you think it's alternative chess. When we are playing alternative chess, you think it's handbrain.
I have to tell the moves now. I was so confused.
Knight. And...
No, guys, it's not Boomer. Only I'm a Boomer. Right, these guys are GMs. And
okay,
Joel.
I lost my connection.
Wait, man. Someone is telling everything happened to AD. Yes.
Joel Knight.
Joel is already scared.
I'm a Kera, but I had to capture Knight on E4. But I think I've lost connection and I'm back.
Now you're back.
Okay. Yes, Knight. Jamil Chan, yeah, what he taught you?
What knight? Because then I'm killing you, so he'll kill me, no.
I'm feeling very bad for Sohani. She
yeah,
looks
man,
like tortured.
I really don't
hey,
want to
no,
play
no,
this.
It's, yeah, it's all fine, no problem.
It is not fine for me.
Oh, it is
it's
not.
Fine
no,
for
no,
you.
Just play anything. It's like...
If you say the knight, there is one knight. And then there's this one knight. You have to tell me which knight.
Knight, you have to tell her which one.
Yeah,
this
yeah,
one.
The
yes.
Sleeping knight, yeah. Sleeping knight will develop.
So if this goes here, then it'll kill, no?
Arey, let it kill, no problem.
Okay, fine. Let it kill. Knight. Kill, go.
Okay. Okay, wait. The CEO messaged me, yeah. He's like, if you want to play 4 play chess, just let me know. I'll set it up. Just give me 2 minutes. Maybe after
okay.
This, Divya, after this, we'll go play 4
the
play.
The title of
knight?
This stream needs to be traumatizing, Sohani.
Sanya, you said knight?
Yes, I did.
Guys, I'm telling you, when I was playing this, can I just kill?
Okay, yes, pawn. Pawn. Oh, nice. Okay, we'll mate them this time. Jamil is going to be so proud of us today.
Pawn.
No performance pressure, Sohani. Guys, it's... Forget it.
Yes. Okay, now bishop.
I was thinking g6 maybe. It was
which bishop?
Like any bishop you want. It's all up to you, no problem. We'll just chill. Oh, this is awesome. Amazing.
Bishop.
Hey, now did Jamil teach you... Sorry. I'm so confused. Did Jamil teach you this important rule? which we Indians did not know at first.
How will I know?
King.
Yeah. He taught.
Okay, awesome.
Let's go for knight.
Okay, now bishop.
See, Suhani grows into the game. She doesn't play great from one move. But after six moves, it's so random.
No, but also, like,
hey,
now she's
don't listen
serious, and now
to
she's
him.
Really
you are playing it. Awesome,
okay.
Suhani.
I don't know where to play the bishop.
Yeah, wherever you want, no problem.
What is wherever you
there
want?
There are literally no bad moves.
Yeah,
the
exactly. That's my point.
Just move it.
Where is there no bad moves? If I play here, my bishop gets killed. If I play here, my bishop gets killed.
Exactly.
So, exactly. So, play somewhere.
The other bishop.
No. Play somewhere where the bishop does not get killed.
Exactly. Every square
where
it doesn't get killed is a good square.
It gets only doesn't get killed if I take it back. Here or here.
Okay. Okay, awesome. Okay, because the
that's
bishop was
a really good move.
Yeah, because the bishop was doing nothing there actually.
Matlab, this is where that meme of hypocrisy ki had hoti hai comes in, because when she played bishop c4, you were like, wah, kya move hai? And then 5 minutes later, Adiban's like, the bishop was
exactly.
Doing
nothing. Yeah, that should be like the highlight.
Sanya, what do I play?
Knight.
Okay, now it's my move. Yeah, so I just have to say, okay. I'll just say bishop. Bishop, yes.
What do I do with the bishop?
Wait, someone just said, Suhani Shah is actually intelligent. Thank you, chat. Tom Riddle is a fan of Suhani.
You know who Tom Riddle is, right?
It gets killed.
No, who's Tom Riddle?
My bishop is getting killed like almost everywhere.
Are again, Jamil Chan. Think of Jamil Chan.
Have you read Harry Potter?
Sleepy guy. Sleepy guys, we should wake up.
Are, but if I take this, here I'll get killed, no?
Are? It's
good. Here it's getting killed. A3 is getting killed.
Okay, now I cannot give clues actually.
So what do I play?
But that's true. And that was not an easy spot, that A3 is getting killed.
So somewhere where it is not killed. Yes, awesome. Oh, this is beautiful.
Okay, let's go king.
Okay, now they are just going to get checkmate. Guys, I predict checkmate in 20 moves.
For white, right?
Okay, now queen. Okay, one guy said...
So much pain. This
is from... Sir, can you please ask Suhani ma'am to smile once more?
It was needed at this moment, but where do I play the queen?
You know, every time I've been on Suhani's stream or whenever I've seen her streaming, she's always smiling and laughing so much. I feel like this is the first time that Suhani is just
not smiling.
Not smiling. Okay, we'll go to Connect Four after this. But Connect Four, we cannot play with four guys, no?
No, we'll play.
Okay, this. Pawn.
On, okay.
Let's try and like break stuff.
Are cheating karta ho. Okay, Jamil Chan once again. Sleepy pieces, yeah. So wait, it's your move. Sorry, why am I helping?
Jamil Chan, but I don't know
okay, it's your move actually. I don't know why I was helping. Yeah.
So tell me now what to play.
Okay, sleepy pieces. We just developed.
But which one? Aren't you going to tell me the piece?
No. I just said queen. No previous move. So.
Are we are playing hand and brain. You have to tell me the
Aray,
piece so that I can
Aray,
move.
Okay. Rook. I keep forgetting.
Justice for Suhani. Ek to hata nahi hai. Plus, I have to do this.
Yeah. Suhani is OP, guys. She's doing everything. Okay. Rook. Yeah, rook. Sorry. Why do I keep forgetting? Yeah, this is epic.
Okay. Joel, let's go pawn again. You know, to be honest, it's quite a decent position. There are no blunders. Nobody's lost any pieces.
Oh yes, rook b1, nice, open file. Okay, knight, wait, not knight, king.
I move the king.
Yeah, king.
You are not allowed take backs, huh, Adi?
No, aray, by mistake I said something.
Okay.
Where do I move the king? Piche or upar?
Always go forward, Suhani.
अरे डोंट लिसन टू हर अरे डोंट लिसन टू हर दे आर अगेंस्ट अस दे आर ऑपोनेंट टीम
यू नो व्हाट आई जस्ट प्ले आई वाज प्लेसिंग इट बिहाइंड एंड यू सेड इट एंड जस्ट प्लेस्ड इट
अरे आई थॉट आई शुड नॉट चीट ओके वेट नो प्रॉब्लम लाइफ इज गुड नेक्स्ट मोव वी जस्ट कम बैक ऑल गुड
या इट्स नॉट इट्स नॉट सो
बैड Tanya didn't expect this from you
I did not mean it
I really didn't expect this from you Tanya mujhe laga tumhari dost hai Tanya
yes.
Tanya you just lost a good friend forever
Oh God! Okay,
you Vishnu. Lost a friend. You lost
but
a friend.
But it's not okay. You know what? Actually, pawn. Let's go pawn. And if you think Joel now, Joel, I want you to concentrate. You move the
Are
pawn.
Already you cheated, and you are like now.
No, how did you cheat?
Pawn move. That's a really nice pawn move.
King of two. Guys, justice for Shivani, please.
Thoda soch ke. Remember that Katal. Oh.
Okay, See, king. Yeah, king.
This is why he got
like,
the card.
We'll forget about that piece. Let's
yeah,
forget
this
about
was such a
piece.
Brilliant move.
Let's just bring the king back.
This is a move you were talking about, right, Tanya?
Yeah, yes. Yeah.
Like, piece is not important. It's all good. Okay, now pawn. Okay, now this is awesome. Now we'll win.
I like how optimistic he is.
He's the eternal optimist.
Yes.
Okay, Bishop.
Chat is going on. What is this behavior,
yeah, what is
Tanya?
This betrayal?
Correct, guys.
Okay, knight.
Okay, agree, guys. Knight.
Yes.
I don't know. This is chess made easy or way complicated than it is.
The Bellatrix took over.
Bellatrix.
Okay, Tanya, what do we do?
Oh, sorry. Knight g5. Okay, so let's not panic and let's just go. Anything, but let me see 1 second. okay, let's go pawn. Why not?
Can I see, after I play the move? Can I speak about alternatives? No, I can't. Oh, okay.
Okay. So now knight again.
We can't like go into a long rant about it.
Like our job is done. So mission
not
accomplished.
Provoking weaknesses.
Mission accomplished, so let's just shamelessly retreat.
I know what Adiban is trying.
Yeah, shamelessly let's retreat.
I think he's
trying to get the black thing with that pawn
right.
So he can open
right.
It.
Okay, now it's easy. Pawn.
Bishop.
Are no, pre wait, let us play first.
Pre-move bishop.
Okay, now Jamil Chan taught that whichever piece is sleeping again.
Hey, Adiban, you just tell her what to move. That's.
Are we are already pieced down, and why are you complaining?
Because I think you make this game much
tell
more complicated.
Me,
for
me,
yeah, rook.
So Ani just wants a torture to finish.
Yeah.
This rook or that rook is what I'm thinking, by the way.
Okay.
So Ani, see. Oh.
That's actually.
You know,
bishop. I mean, good for us.
Oh no, Bishop, what did I do?
Are
you
no
know,
problem,
Shali
no
gave away a piece, Tanya, to make
why?
It like.
Why do I not
fun?
See all the pieces? Yeah.
I said, Bishop, it's up to you to do what you want.
Yeah, let's do, like, let's have some, like, let's make it thoda interesting.
Oh, yes, Queen.
Why would you do this?
Because
queen,
otherwise,
queen.
It's very easy win from here.
Yeah, but now.
Yeah,
okay,
now let's see, yeah. Thank
it's
you.
Still interesting. Are
okay.
At least wait for me to say an Joel.
Oh,
sorry.
That is on a roll. He doesn't
cheating.
Even need me
on
his
king, yeah.
Guys, Joel cheat.
But this is actually a good
yeah,
move.
Yeah. The
this
one you wanted to do long back.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go with Bishop.
Okay, now. Okay, now Suhan, it's time to show some awesomeness. Rook. Yeah, but this is very hard. No, it's fine. You can just chill.
No, it's not so hard.
Yeah, but let's see.
Yeah, it is hard actually.
No. What I want is like hard. That's the thing.
But there are many good moves with the rook, so it's fine.
I don't know.
One very good move. One.
I don't know.
Okay, actually, you just actually, guys, can I play once the time comes to? I like what 30 seconds.
No, but
30 seconds or what?
I have no idea.
Hey, no, it's fine. All good. No problem.
It's still fine, actually.
Yeah.
Bishop.
Now rook. Let's try to checkmate the king.
But please, queen to bolta, Adiban. Queen e4, queen f4 to bolta.
I just completely forgot. Okay, queen.
Hey!
Are Tanya only told me. Queen, please. Okay, but
queen.
This is again difficult. No, I also didn't see.
Queen where?
Okay, double attack, yeah? I don't know if Jamil taught you this.
Jamil taught me a lot of things, but I should remember all of
like
this.
Like, double.
Yeah, Swani is under so much stress.
Yeah. Like, okay, no, after this, we should not do chess. Oh my god!
Dude, that's really good, Swani.
Oh
that
my
was
god. Okay,
threats,
guys.
Capture threats.
Yes.
Is what Jamil taught.
Just for this.
This
okay, I'm very happy. Okay, this is awesome.
Okay, let's go with...
We don't care if we lose this. This more deserves appreciation.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, let's go with what? Let's go with king.
And queen again.
That was very
good.
Oh,
yes, song. Nice.
Okay, queen.
Queen.
Are 39 seconds. Can I? Oh, I can't play. Yeah. Oh my god. Swan is.
Can you just like quickly just tell me the move?
Yeah. Rook now. Next. Yeah. Rook.
Rook where?
Next to the king.
Yeah. Now he can tell me, guys. Come on.
Chalo, let's make it fun. Queen.
Okay, queen. Now it's time to flex.
If Suhani sees this move, that means she's actually learned a lot.
I'm wondering if it's just a forced draft. No, it's not a forced draft.
No. Let's just see. Suhani, we'll just go for the king, yeah?
Yeah, but it doesn't work. Okay, so now from here.
Okay.
let's do pawn.
Aray, you said rook.
She never said rook.
Tanya said rook, I heard.
Actually, you know, Adi, if queen h6 or queen f6, had to give a check first on d5 and then go g6. Otherwise, g6 rook.
No. Queen
what
d5.
Am I playing?
Okay, queen. Just take the pawn.
I would give
just
check
the pawn.
But then I'll get killed.
Yeah, but anyway, we are getting... Okay, or we can lose on time. That is also fine. Yeah, let's lose on time.
Yes.
Okay, this is also fine. Just take the with the rook and all good.
Adi, do you want to... Achha, you can't play, na? Pawn.
Okay, just let's take... yeah, okay. And okay, guys, we fought bravely till the end, but unfortunately... Hey, this queen e4 was awesome, yeah? Wait, I think Jamil will be proud.
That's too much pressure for me, guys.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. So now let's just... do scribble, I think that at least you'll have
the problem. The problem is it suddenly became Suhani, you have to show Jamil. Suhani, you have to show Jamil. And she just became very conscious.
No. That's okay. Jamil is like kind. He knows I am not going to improve. I think Jamil is like given up on me now. Hey, but I starting from an absolute scratch, I think I'm doing good. 100%.
I remember when I had come on your stream like a long time ago, Suhani, which was the
first stream, yeah.
I mean, that was what, just 2 months ago. I think it's like major improvement in 2 months, yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
But the point
that
is, you guys make me play
with somebody
you guys.
Who hasn't played any chess ever, right?
Ever.
Yeah, I think
I didn't even play as a kid or anything like that. I never played chess.
Joel to shuru se flex kar raha hai. 2030 mein maine ye dekha tha, ye hua tha, wo Karokan khela tha. Main sab janta hu, main Vishy ka second.
Okay, guys, you guys know I'm a very solo, so I'm now feeling very bad. So can just somebody give me hearts and some
hearts in the chat for
some support in
the chat. Tanya, once you just backstabbed me. That story was all about you. Oh man, betrayal.
No, not this. I have to create. Okay, wait. Yes, I think.
I think AD and Tanya should play a match, like Blitz or something.
Are I am just creating scribble already.
Why?
Yeah. Once again, AD and Tanya should just play a match.
Are we'll I play see, scribble? We'll play something where you have fun. Let's do that.
No, let's keep chess only. No, people are liking chess.
Yeah. Don't make
guys.
It scribble.
Really?
Thank you, chat. I love you guys.
Okay, great. I was just.
Thank you.
It was so much harder
all,
to create
all
this.
Now. It's all hearts.
Okay, we are back. We are back, guys.
There
okay.
are hearts, but there
okay,
are
okay,
some
yes.
people
yes,
who are
now,
like so
hey, four player, is it fine for you, Suhani?
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to lose anything. Just play whatever you want to play.
Okay, yes. Okay, Divya CEO, yes. Please set
oh,
it up.
Divya OP in chat, please.
Divya OP in the chat. Why are we doing Divya OP in the
look
chat?
Look at Adiban just flexing that he knows CEO. Divya CEO.
Divya
CEO.
CEO
of chess just...
Yeah, I just messaged her. Let's see.
Man, my green tea question deserves more respect.
What do you want us to, why don't you just tell us what you want us to ask about green tea?
Yeah, what do you want?
I just, feel... like this quarantine, I've developed a taste for green tea and I thought other people would have also.
Yeah,
but it's okay. But it's okay.
Is this like a setup that you prepared? There's
no,
a punchline
no,
or something?
No, there's no punchline. I'm not writing punchlines for streams. Well, I just feel Tanya just thinks I'm a very fishy guy. She's always like, what is he up to?
Is it set or we are going to set? What
yeah,
is
yeah,
happening?
No, Divya, yeah. She said she was.
Okay, Rakesh wants to play on a team with you, except, right?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, okay, accept. Let's see.
If it's taking time, I can do a magic act with you guys.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, magic. Oh, magic is awesome.
Hey, man. I have magic stories also from childhood.
Yeah, yeah, magic. Yeah, magic, please.
I'll do like a very basic one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, awesome. Yes.
But if it's prepared, then it's okay. It's nothing.
No, no, it's not prepared.
I'm doing that. No, it's not prepared. Okay.
So, Suhani, do you know what's that show, dude? Magic TV, no, this thing. Where the, on Nickelodeon, where the host would be Sean Mullock. Tricky TV.
Tricky TV. Yes, I know.
Yeah.
So much fun, no? To watch it.
Yeah.
A lot of fun.
Tricky TV had this magic trick, which I still do it. It's so good. Should I show you, Tanya?
Let's see trick with Joel. Yeah, I'd like to see that.
Okay.
You want me?
I was looking at something else. What is it?
No, I know one magic trick, Tanya. Do you want to see?
Is it this one?
No, it's not this. What is this?
Is it this one that how can you move your hand from here to here without...
No, once again. Just...
What about this?
He just left. Okay. Wait, Suhani, I thought I'll just write down hand and brain match the score, yeah? In unseal it. Just
yes,
like that. You know, I just wanted to write that we'll just win anyway, somehow. I was just This was my magic trick, yeah? First hand and brain match we win.
Tanya is like, really? You were so sure of winning, huh?
Yeah, Tanya, yeah. Do you want to say? Suhani, do
that
you want to say?
That was very upsetting. But anyway, we moved on from it now. Yeah, show us the trick.
Okay, you see. Suhani, you don't tell her. Tanya, you see this, okay?
Yeah.
This is just a cap.
Okay. What is this?
Yeah.
I can't
pen
cap.
Really.
It's
pen
a pen cap.
Pin his video on your thing.
Oh, yeah. Okay, good idea. Why don't I think of these things? Oh, yeah. Okay, it's the highlighting pen cap.
Okay, take care. Okay, now it's in this hand. Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
This
I
is best. Yeah, Joel doing magic.
If,
okay.
If you switched it now, Joel.
Okay, now see.
Oh, my God.
What?
That was
smooth. Can you do that again?
Well, Suhani will tell you, never do the same magic trick two times.
I wasn't prepared for that at all. Can you
well,
do it?
So magic time. Happens when you're not. And that was really cool, Joel, by the way. That takes a lot of practice.
Yeah, how did
really
you do that?
Cool.
Well,
that
I told you, I've done a lot of things in 2013.
that was
very smooth. I'm impressed.
Yeah.
Suhani, do you want to show me a magic trick?
No, I think I can't beat that though.
Oh man.
I have an idea.
Yes.
We could play a 1 minute game, you and I.
Okay.
And let's say every 5 moves or every 3 moves, these two have to tell us the next like one move.
Hey, behen, rend the number.
Anything which
why is this stream becoming torture?
Yeah,
so
yeah,
many
yeah,
stream.
Like...
It'll be fun. So Adi and I will play three normal moves by ourselves in a bullet game. And then let's say for me, my next move, Joel will tell. And for Adiban, his next move, you'll tell.
I have a better idea. Let Joel comment it. I'll say the move for both of you. Because Joel knows a better move than what I know. Let me mess it up for
both.
Okay,
that works.
Yeah, this is
that
fun.
Works.
Okay, let's do it.
That's a good
now
idea.
Now I feel important.
Yes, awesome.
So we make three moves on our own.
Don't play Adi. 1 minute game. No, play a like 5 minute game.
Hey, 5 minutes is too long, yeah.
Are 5 minutes? No. It will be fine. I think 5 minutes.
I would love to mess it up for you guys.
Okay, let's start with one, then go to three, then go to five.
Which means it's not happening. Let's do one. I'm strategic, Tanya.
Hey, bullet is fun, yaar.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do that. Let me mess it up for you guys.
Okay, wait.
So every third move, Sohani, every fourth move. So 1, 2, 3, we'll make fourth move. You'll tell us each.
Done.
Okay.
Cool. Done.
I was just playing with OBS while you guys are
guys, come on, hit that like button.
Okay.
So on chess.com, live chess, are you?
I thought I'll increase. Yeah.
Suhani, we should do a stream where I show you the magic tricks that I know.
You know what? Please.
Okay.
But
it's
I already thought of it already. I just want to call him for that's my job. And
okay,
so I want him
to perform. You'll challenge me, yeah, Tanya.
It'll be so cool.
Actually, I think Joel and I will make a really good team on that's my job.
I just feel like Tanya wants to come on every game of that's my job and guess what people do.
Yeah, and Among Us is also so much fun. No,
I
was just playing yesterday.
I remember when we did that stream of that's my job. It was like a really long stream. And then we were like chatting for another till like 6 in the morning after that.
We did a 3-hour long stream and after that we chatted for another 3-4 hours. This was like crazy. Yeah.
Till like 6 in the morning. It was insane. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, man. It was crazy.
Okay. Hey, I'm waiting for the challenge still.
You have to send it, yaar.
Okay, wait. So we both are playing. Wait.
Yeah, we both are playing and then Suhani has to tell us, like, we'll make three moves and then Suhani tells us a move.
I just feel Joel has just got very encouraged and has gone to get another magic trick.
Yeah, he
really?
Has.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I can show him more magic tricks.
Just said that.
I'm just thinking of more tricks which I know.
Okay.
Hey, Joel, don't keep it. No, I'll do a magic stream with you, like proper.
Okay.
Be more prepared.
I mean, see, I've learned a lot of tricks, but like it's like back then, and when Tricky TV and there's one more, the Tricky TV used to come on Nickelodeon, right?
Nickelodeon, yeah.
Okay, yes,
which was a Sean Mullock thing where he would show like a pen here,
play with
and then
a friend.
Would do this, and it's gone.
Play with a friend.
It could
so
be
there
one
were
of
two
the episodes, yeah.
Okay, but yeah, I really enjoyed that show.
I watched Tricky TV later, like not when it was happening.
But how do you transfer something from one hand to the other?
Okay, 5 minutes, right, Tanya?
Let me try. One minute.
Teleportation.
This pencil in this.
Pencil is not happening. Tanya.
Okay, I have sent. Guys.
Tanya, see this. Okay,
guys,
you see, it's a solid pen, right?
Don't do this, okay?
No. I'm not doing this.
No,
it's a solid pen,
that,
right?
Yeah.
See, now it will become elastic.
Join.
And now again it's solid.
Yes. Did I tell you don't ever try comedy, huh? Don't become a stand-up.
Man, that's a genuine magic trick. I'm not kidding.
No. It is, Tanya, if you see it in real, like on video, it's also possible in video, but when you see it real, it is looking like a rubber.
I can't see any difference in the pen.
No, it actually turns into
because
a
it's like 20 frames per second probably, the webcam.
Yeah.
Is it because you're shaking it like this?
Look, you can't do that. It's
no,
not happening when you do it.
I like how Suhani is just happy. Like, oh, now it's my territory.
Yeah, I feel so good. I feel so included now.
This is the happiest Suhani's feeling.
Like, I'll tell you, Suhani, which all magic tricks I know. I know those magic tricks where like you cut the card into four and then you have four aces.
Yeah. Oh, that's also very nice.
Those I know. Then I know like you keep a coin here and you bring it here. Then I know the French. Then I know the French drop.
Oh, you don't say terms, bro. Don't say terms. Bro, this guy knows stuff, man. He really knows.
And hey, I have sent you challenge.
Magician Joel in the chat.
Magician Joel.
Man, I just realized I've done a lot of things.
Magician Joel.
No, I think I've done things possibly which I could do alone. Because anything that required company.
Joel Singh magic in the chat.
Hey, you got it, yeah, Tanya? I sent you. Yep. Okay. Oh, Suhani, you can see the screen, right? Tell me the moves.
I am.
No, she has to tell you your fourth move, na?
Fourth.
You move. You have to explain this to AD very clearly. Every fourth move, I'm gonna say.
I'll tell you. One.
Yes.
Two.
Okay, now she has to say.
Should I say the correct, like what I know is right, or just mess it up?
Yeah, no, whatever. Just say something fast.
Bishop.
Yeah, just say something fast.
Oh, bishop to where? Oh.
And she'll just say, tell the most. It's 1 minute already.
Okay.
Yeah, because I won't be that fast otherwise. Oh, I have to tell you also, no? Tanya.
Oh, you didn't have. Yeah. Oh, God, we forgot that.
Knight. Tanya, knight.
No. Knight is not legal.
Knight is not legal. Why?
Okay,
so she can only play the king.
Now tell me. See?
Knight.
Okay, good.
You know what? There's a lag on Zoom. I can't see.
Hey, now tell me the move.
You will play, mess it up, play the queen.
Okay.
Good.
And you play you castle.
What you have to... Castling next move coming up.
What are you doing? You're not listening to me, Tanya.
I am.
Adiban, yes. The board is not cropped up properly.
Go. Really? Tell us a move.
Oh, no.
Bishop.
Oh,
bishop.
Crap.
Oh,
bishop. Tanya, you're just not listening to the rules. You're just not following the rules, Tanya.
I thought you said bishop for Adi.
No, it's for you.
Now okay. It's better, but still the size could be removed. It's playable.
Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah, for now it's fine.
Wait, he has got 17 seconds, Joel. Nobody's listening to me. Just keep playing this.
Okay, what?
Okay, Suhani, I need your help. You need to suggest a move.
The pawn.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, now tell me the move.
The pawn.
Okay, great.
That's actually good. Oh, now you have to tell me the next move. Okay, maybe that's not really a good idea, but go on anyway. Queen, right?
Hey, sorry, lost on time. Yeah, wait, how did this pieces
get
crossed?
I like Tanya.
This is such a bad position.
How did it... Oh, yeah, I don't know what happened. Okay, it's all fine, guys. All fine. Yes, okay. So wait, who won the game? Suhani or Suhani? okay, guys, now okay. Yeah, I think time to end it or what? You have any other interesting plans?
I think Suhani has to perform one magic trick.
Yes, magic.
I was just performing because of it was a transition. I didn't prepare like a great thing specially for you guys.
Okay.
That's fine. We'll make do with
And after Joel performing, I mean
hey guys, I wanted to sing.
I'm so impressed by
okay.
Battle, I'm sorry.
Adi, I'll perform.
Yes.
If you want us to sing, I'll perform.
Yeah. Man, not that crayon song.
Yeah.
Crayon, okay, wait. I'll just...
It's a very basic act. I have a deck of cards.
Sorry. Suhani, can I have a catch on this trick?
Go ahead.
Can you do it and can I try to figure out how you did it? And if I predict the way you do it, like correctly... Then you just say, otherwise there's nothing. Like, you don't have to say it. Obviously.
So I'll tell you what you do. You will WhatsApp me how it's done. And then I'll say on screen, honestly, that you've guessed it or not.
Okay. I'll send you a voice note.
Okay, great. Although I feel you might not. If you are going to guess it, let me perform some.
But the fact that you're nervous, Suhani. Is...
No, I was like, I would have performed like a magician fooler kind of an act, which like even magicians don't know how it's done. But then I was like, okay, you're not that bad girl. So it's like, okay, I can perform this.
Okay. One second, let me pin you.
Yeah, okay, I was on gallery mode.
Interesting.
Okay, all cards are in the deck.
One second. Gallery view or
I'm doing it like this only because wo light ki wajah se na reflection aata, it's too bright otherwise.
Okay.
All cards are in the deck. Now all
bicycle cards, sorry.
I'm a magician, bro. I have to have bicycle cards. Not necessary, but okay. Now, Eddie, Joel, and Tanya, you collectively are going to create a card right now. It's a very basic magic act, but you guys have to be just smart enough. It's all about you, not me. If I fail, your problem. Let's start with Eddie because we are on a stream. Eddie, what you have to do is there are like 52 cards in the deck. There are red cards and black cards. Tell me what colored card it is.
Okay.
Is it a red card or a black card?
Black, yeah, let's say.
Okay, Joel, let's get to you. There are two colors. There is like, in black you have Now Joel is behaving. He's like, I know this shit.
I'm not being like that. Stop antagonizing me on every stream, Suhani.
Just like to do that with you. You're my favorite, Joel.
I'm official. I've become the villain of every stream by like default.
What does that say about you, Joel?
Everybody. Yeah.
No comeback. Yeah, you have no comeback for that. Yeah.
like yesterday, we were playing Among Us, and we asked this guy, "What's your justification?" He's like, "No justification."
And yeah, I mean, this understanding chess, yeah, also was supposed to be a sweet moment, and Joel just ruined it by beating Same.
Okay, don't steal my thunder now.
Okay.
So Joel, there are like spades and clubs. Okay, so what is it? Is it a spade or it's a club card? Whatever it is, you tell me.
Do I have to tell you?
Yes.
Really?
Joel.
Tell me or I move on to Tanya.
Okay. It's three of clubs.
No, you just have to say the suit. It's clubs or spades.
Okay, it's clubs.
Okay, Tanya, now you, Joel wants three of clubs, but you can stick to three of clubs or you can give me anything you want.
Okay, let's go.
In fact, let's do this thing. Wait, don't do it that way. Okay. Imagine you're taking out cards from this, power of imagination. You're taking out cards from this cover, but you have only taken out clubs. That's what you said, Joel, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, can you just pretend, can you just like do that? Imagine this, you have taken out all the clubs from this deck. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Can you just take it from the camera? Pretend as if you're really doing it.
Okay.
Great. Now, can you like fan the cards? Can you like fan all the cards? Not this fan, like open them.
This is epic. This is probably the best moment.
Not fan this, like, okay, how do you say fanning?
Yeah.
Fan is like this.
Yeah, okay, great. Now, all I want you to do is, I like just dancing there. Choose any one of the spades.
Clubs or spades?
Clubs. Choose any one of the clubs. Which card are you choosing?
Okay, I've chosen. No, it's black already, right? I have to choose a card.
It's clubs already. So you have to choose a value to it. It's a number card, picture card, whatever it is, your wish.
I've chosen.
Please tell what it is.
Oh, ace.
So now you imagine that you're picking out eight of clubs from the cards.
Ace.
Imagine you're picking out ace of clubs from the cards that you have. Can you pick it out from that?
Oh, crap. I don't have an extra hand.
Hold them with one hand, correct?
Okay,
turn it around. Place it back inside with all the other cards, with this card being face up. Great. I don't know what you're doing, but I'm just hoping that you're doing it well. Close all the cards and put them inside over here. Did you do that?
Yeah, I did.
I have no trust on you, but okay.
What?
It didn't seem like you believed what you did. You have to believe what you're doing.
Oh, you don't.
I didn't believe what I'm doing, but I did the action.
Okay.
I like how Tanya is failing in Suhani's figment of imagination.
Yes.
Something that does not even exist.
Yeah.
And this is just the flowery. These are all misdirections. But okay.
Shut up, Joel. You're not supposed to say all that. But anyway, so what you did right now, Tanya, is you picked up one card, you placed it in the other direction, and then you placed it. Which means if you did it well, then that card in this deck should be in the other direction.
Yes.
If you did it well.
Yes.
Correct. And do you think you did it well?
I think I'll pass like 33 out of 100.
Okay, let's just see this. Okay. Now all the cards I told you in this deck, bring them out. You chose, what is the card you place in the other direction?
Ace of clubs.
Now see, all the cards are in one direction except for this one card.
No, Zani, stop it. This is ridiculous. This is,
yeah.
That's not Ace of Clubs. That's a misdirection, Tanya.
Oh,
I'm telling you.
Okay.
That's not Ace of Clubs.
If that's an Ace of Clubs, I will not be able to handle it. Don't do it. Oh my God. I'm not.
Hey, that's rubbish. Okay, I don't
this
know.
Is, guys, this is okay, no, this is awesome.
But I think I know.
Okay, no,
yeah, I
don't
think
do
I know.
It.
I should have picked three of clubs only. I should have stuck to that.
Yeah,
you
something.
Definitely don't know, Joel. You definitely don't know this.
Okay, can I send you a voice note?
Let's do this. Put yourself on mute and send me a voice note.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, yeah, it's Tanya, no, I just still mind blown, yeah, from her last trick. I don't know how she does it.
You're not
magician
supposed
for a reason,
to know.
Yeah.
Should I lip read him?
You know, I'm really excited to see Suhani perform, like when all of this is over and then she has her performances. I'm going to go for sure. And I can't
you guys have to come. It is live is a different ball game altogether.
Yeah, yeah. No. We'll ask Suhani to choose us from the audience. We'll do that.
Yeah, Suhani, I sent you.
Okay, now I'm going to put myself. Okay, I'm not going to put it on myself. I'm going to listen to this. There's nothing, or there's no audio. I can't hear you.
What, you can't hear?
It's a blank audio. No, there's no audio.
Chat is just trying to guess what you said, yeah.
I know the trick.
Okay, let me try again, Swani.
You put your mic, this also an audio.
Okay, let me try again. Let me send you a voice note again.
Yes, let's figure this out. I'm just reading the chat. Somebody dub Joel.
I know how you did it. And
okay,
I'm going to tell Janta about
it. Busted.
Okay.
It's all rubbish. Everything you did was rubbish.
Okay.
Okay, now I don't know what is still.
Okay, honestly, when I look at it, I am genuinely amazed because I said one random card, and how is it that card in her deck was the one that was the.
You know what did she,
everybody
did to me,
writing in the chat, I'll tell you guys, magic is an art form, guys. It's an art form to be enjoyed. Just enjoy it.
Exactly.
Yeah, just enjoy
it. I fully agree with that.
Yeah.
But once you know,
enjoy it and be amazed.
Amazed,
yeah.
Yes.
Stop
you should be stunned.
That
you should be stunned by their beauty. I mean, sorry, like you should be stunned by their magic.
Adiban. Stunned by the beauty of the magician, you know.
The beauty of the magician. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Nice.
Okay, I'm just gonna wait for his. Audio. Why can't you just like call me and tell me?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what. Guys, we are just waiting for Joel's voice note.
Yeah. And guys, I have to go soon.
Okay. Joel, let's end this now. Let's appreciate the magic and we'll end it.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, he's calling now. Yeah, I just.
Joel is that one guy in chat who always. Right, I know how this magic is done.
Yeah,
and
you know, like
you'll be surprised how logical an explanation that is. It's close
you
to.
Know, I just heard the first 10 seconds, and I'm like, okay, no, it's not that.
That's how logical it is.
Okay,
No, don't say it because there are many acts that are done with that particular concept. But that's not a foolproof plan, you know? It's not like a foolproof plan that it'll always work. But we use it sometimes. But this one, what I do right now, is a foolproof thing. Like, it will always work kind of a thing. But that's a good concept. Appreciate your efforts and your intelligence. But
yes, I agree with everything Suhani just said.
but was it close? It's not even close, what I said.
But we use it for other tricks, not this one that I did right
now.
Yeah,
okay.
And that has a term to it. Okay, fine.
No,
okay, great, guys.
Learned magic.
I?
No, not you. You, I know. You started.
Yeah. Joel.
Oh, me? I'm a fraud, so I know this.
Fraud. Yeah.
No, okay. So like I would see Tricky TV on Nickelodeon, and after that I would go on YouTube. And I should do this, like, how do you, like, float a rose in midair or a card in midair? So I learned all that shit.
Damn.
So, yeah, it's pretty... I mean, I don't know why I know this.
No, actually,
I didn't
once,
even know him.
You know, there was a magician doing all these tricks, but like one of my friends, he was sitting next to me. He knew all this, yeah? So he was explaining me how it was done. And then, like, I just lost
But that's
interest,
not a nice way to enjoy a magic show.
Yeah, exactly.
Also.
Then I realized if someone is telling, I'll be like, I don't want to know. I just want to enjoy the magic, yeah?
You know, I have like a chess class on my, like, I'm streaming chess tonight with Jim, and I'm feeling like, I just hope he's not seeing this.
Yeah. No, Jamil doesn't see my channel, so it's fine. He doesn't. It's all good. Okay,
great.
Guys.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Janta,
thanks so much.
And thanks.
Suhani, but we'll definitely do that magic stream. And we'll get Tani also on board.
Done.
Because she's like, it's like blown her brains out.
No, yeah, magic really does. Even though I know there's a, like a, there's an explanation to it, but I really enjoy it. I just really enjoy watching it.
Yeah, we'll do it. We'll do it.
Okay, done.
And yeah, Suhani, thanks. And Tanya, like Joel, thanks a lot for this.
Thank you, Adiban.
Thank you, Adi, for having us.
Yeah, thanks. It was fun.
You're very sweet.
Yeah, thanks.
You are.
Bye, Joel.
Yeah, bye,
Tanya. Bye, Suhani.